Alright.
Alright, let's go.
It is lit, as Corellius would say.
File away.
Alrighty, let's go. I got this.
Oh, I keep forgetting.
Oh, there's a one player select, dude.
Oh my gosh. Dot undone. I do that every time.
What are you doing, Spike? You're losing.
Alright, I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm just gonna play the game and hope for the best. Oh my, this is not Mario Maker, dude. This is not Mario Maker!
I was thinking about telling you that. It's not Mario Maker at all.
How do I spin? Alright. Okay, there we go.
Oh, Emmerich audio is so weird.
So for anyone who doesn't know, this is the 96 exit category, effectively otherwise known as the 100%. We're not collecting everything in the levels, we just have to do all of the exits. So one down, 95 to go, good deal.
Yeah, it's like an old stages category.
That's the better way of putting it, basically. Oh,
yeah, I had no idea that there
was,
I'm going
back, I don't care.
A whole like 96 exit thing. When I played this game as a kid, I just beat it like normally, and I thought that was fine.
So I might have just died. That's fine. We're gonna take a second shot at it.
All right, I've got my counter up via calculator. Oh. Just screen reading the Windows calculator.
We're gonna try it one more time. I probably don't remember how to do this.
Dude, I'm playing like a god right now. What the hell?
Question: does the switch count as an exit?
Yes.
Switches. Yes.
Okay.
Switch palaces are exits.
Cool.
The only things not an exit are clearing top secret and I think back door or like Bowser in general.
We went Slusser. Just took two deaths to get it. If you don't do that, you can't
thank you, dude.
Speed throughout this level. Oh, we're actually gonna get stuff, so we're gonna hit the flagpoles so we can possibly get lives afterwards. Like, that's a smart idea, honestly.
Hope you're having a good night.
So you're technically not supposed to get the yellow switch.
Yeah, that's not till later when we have cake.
Yeah, most routes do it later, but you can do it now.
I'm gonna do it now, because I have no idea if I'm gonna
stream big with the yellow switch.
Cake, dude.
Hello, Wall.
Hey, what's up, Wall?
Oh,
I'm gonna be
at.
Bouncing back and forth.
That's dude, cool. You're probably winning right now.
I'm Luigi right now, so I'm gonna die. Yeah.
Alright.
It's the sandbag.
Oh, I didn't get the thing! Oh no, dude.
Oh!
Three down.
Oh, dude, I am right behind you, Spike.
Is that fireball gonna kill me? No, it's not.
I died twice for the jump at the beginning of Y3.
Ooh, dude, that is hard.
Okay. So it's red. Red circles are the ones that have two exits, correct?
Yes.
Yep.
So, all the levels in World 1 just have one exit?
Correct. Sometimes the ghost asses will have two, but you can't tell. Like, there's no sign. I messed up the fence.
That's why we needed a route, otherwise we'd just be aimlessly walking through ghost houses.
Yeah.
Yo, I got the Iggy quick kill, oh my god.
What, dude, you're ahead.
Already Iggy quit killing it? Dude, I'm not even to him yet.
Yo, I just got it, dude.
Man, Leo,
dude,
sick,
I am
man.
Losing.
Dude, this channel's full of gods.
Alright,
dude,
I just killed Iggy.
I am ready.
I got Yoshi.
Kill.
Dude, that's on
where'd you get Yoshi?
I went backwards, dude, and hit the yellow switch.
I think that's not a bad idea.
Yo, Iggy quit kill. I'm 50 seconds behind my personal best, dude.
Nice.
I like it.
What? Dude, I got sub 4 Iggy. Days. I'm happy, man.
Alright, dude. That's two stages going back to the other.
Oh, fourth one down.
Right, Rowena? Same.
One. Oh, then Donut's playing two secret. Okay. Yo, okay. Cosmic, thank you for 4 months in a row, buddy. Welcome back.
The chirp is bad. Fiesta.
The chirp is bad.
Oh,
it's my
god.
It, dude? Is it just the chirps? What's doing it?
It was gone before. Dude, I don't understand, man.
No,
this is so
dude.
Frustrating.
Oh, I need a cape. I lost my cape. I instantly lost my cape to that butt wiener.
Yo, I just flew over a level. I feel great.
Yeah, Yoshi. Oh, we got him back. Alright.
Yo, I think we just flew over the same level, dude.
Try us again. Flying. We're flying, dude.
No, Orb is banned from 96.
There I am. Dirt.
There is no chirp? Okay, I think it's wall, dude. I think when wall comes in, there's chirp. Some, for whatever okay. reason, whatever. His microphone, like, for me, for my, I don't
oh,
know.
No.
Do you, like, can you beat the whole game with no cape? Is it possible?
I think it's only 95 yeah. exits you can do. There's, because they do, like, no cape 95 exit.
Are you going to do that, Pi? No cape? Just, like, no drifting in Mario Kart?
What a pure god.
Dude, I'm blind, man.
Pure gamer.
I didn't know that Spike ran No Star World for a while.
What?
So.
I thought that was an understood thing.
Which one's the pipe?
I don't remember anything.
Alright.
Oh my god, I don't remember this game. Oh, it's this pipe. Sure. Right.
Star World is like the hard one, right? Like that's the bonus world or whatever.
Yes.
Most of them aren't that hard, other than the one where you have to, like, fat float for 10 minutes. That one's impossible.
Is it tubular or whatever? Is that tubular that's, like, the fat float one?
I forget which one that is.
Oh, dude. Oh, this guy's... Alright.
I'm gonna take the green pipe in, Donut Plains 2.
Got him, dude. Alright, that's 6.
Dude, Donut Plains 2 just destroyed me.
What is this?
I can't do auto-scrollers, man.
What, dude? Just let the level play for you.
I'm trying, but then it plays me.
What?
I have nothing resembling, like, a consistent split timing, dude. Okay. I'm just using Live Split as a checklist.
Ooh,
the Buzzy Beetle's coming?
Green Switch.
Alright, Green Switch Palace. Right.
Yeah, dude. I just beat it.
Bang! I'm losing a wall.
I did not get the quick kill. But,
congrats on the kill.
We got him.
Congrats on the normal kill.
Okay, first double level, alright.
Yo, I got a jump, dude!
What?
Hey, congrats.
Okay, is this like a frame perfect jump?
It's frame perfect, yeah.
Oh my gosh, dude, I got a jump. I've never seen a jump
before. Oh, freaking Yoshi, the cape guy.
Oh, dude, I got my second block, dude.
Alright, Donut Plains 2.
I can't believe Wolken that's farming everyone.
Yeah, dude, I can.
This is... What an asshole,
dude. I died
to the cape, dude.
It's this one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought you knew I ran No Star World because we were at your house, and RK came over and I taught him how to survive his No Star World tournament match.
Nice, dude. I don't remember how to do it.
This way? Okay. Alright, green switch attempt.
Gosh.
I got it! Oh my god, the frame.
Oh, did you get the jump as well?
Yeah.
So you just press it on a specific frame to get the jump, or?
Yeah.
Yeah, you okay. just become a yeah. god.
About to say, I didn't know what it was, I just pressed the jump button when I got there.
Alright, I'll do my best, dude. Oh, yo, I got a bonus.
Oh, dude, I just lost my cape. At the very end.
Oh, I'm supposed to match it up with the mushroom. I'm losing the bonus right now. Whoop. Alright, we got one. We got two.
Wait. I would like a cape.
Yeah, I've already got two capes. I left my flowers in the dust. Donut ghost.
How do you
secret?
Do this?
Thing first. Did I? Oh my gosh, I've already forgotten if I've gotten everything. This is gonna be a disaster.
What's the intended method for this level?
I forget. This is the... See, I feel like this is the normal exit. I don't Oh no, you're supposed to go up the left side. Okay, okay, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine. We just have to do both of these.
Fuck this level.
What are you doing, Donut Ghost?
You are memeing hard today.
I'm getting me a cape, dude. How do you play this game without flying?
I gotta remember what the secret pipe is to get to the green switch, dude. It's been a long time. This one?
Alright, we're good.
The green one, dude.
I found the tech.
The green one?
It's an auto-scroller, so you'll have a lot of time to test them out, dude.
Oh, I got it, dude. I found it. We're in there.
Alright, we found it. Alright, Pi, tell me when you get to the Donut Ghost House. I can tell you how to get to the secret.
Wait, do I need Yoshi for this? What? Why is there a blue shell?
Okay, I have top secret now, so this game's
yeah,
free.
Yeah, same.
I time to fly over level. Does Donut Plains 2 have, like, two secrets, or...?
No, it's...
No, just two exits.
Yeah, you want to go in that green pipe both times, actually.
Okay.
One of them will lead you up to a secret, and then if you go through the pipe, you just go to the end of the level.
Do you need Yoshi for that? To get up there? Okay. That's
me. You can get that shell right there.
That was the intended exit, Rowena.
Block, and a vine will come out.
Oh, okay. Okay. On the gold tape? Okay.
Where's everybody at?
But I just farm lives.
I'm entering DP3.
I'm entering last. Entering DP4.
Oh my god.
Me and Leon, we are tied.
Can you slow down and die, dude?
Oh, I can. Okay.
Dude, all I know about this game is the first two worlds, you'll lose me immediately after.
I know 32 of the 96 exits. Whatever I played of as a kid. I did play this game a lot as a kid.
I just rendered more.
Same, dude. That's why I love racing Link to the Past and Donkey 1 and 2, dude.
Oh, I did fly, dude.
Childhood memories.
Oh, I yeah, dude.
I need to. My childhood games were Mario World, Sonic 2, DKC 1, and Mega Man X.
Mine was Call of Duty 4, Modern Warfare.
Yo, same, dude.
Nice. It's a good game. Big fan.
Blue shell.
Oh no. This is bad. I'm not gonna do it.
Oh, what? Oh, you mean the fourth shell? Is it the fourth shell? Or the fourth block? There it is. Fourth one. Wasn't the third one.
Yeah, we made it. Did miss the three up.
Alright. Another exit down.
I missed the moon.
This is worth the one-ups.
See,
I know, I tried
Lunar
to scrape
Dragon.
The moon as well.
That's three lives, dude. The hot commodity.
Sorry, I'm actually doing the mini-game in the middle of Morton's Castle. I got two one-ups
nice,
out of it.
Dude.
You're doing the...
Wait. Hello. I died on green switch.
Oh, did the shell
apparently that
me?
Wasn't the path, dude. I thought that was a blind jump, dude. Mario Maker is like... Mario Maker
you're assuming...
Mario Maker has lied to me, dude. It is... Alright, here we go.
How do you do this shit again?
I did not get jumped. I thought it was like you dropped down and that was gonna be where the switch was gonna be.
I understand.
I'm just
too
like...
Much,
just,
too
I'm
much Mario Maker,
dude.
Or is the game gonna be a dick this time?
Oh no.
Dick wieners, dick wieners, balls.
Dude, I love that song.
Some wieners and balls, dude. What's Super Mario World song?
Probably the athletic theme.
Alright, Martin, that's we'll bad. See ya.
Dang, I can't beat Leon. I was trying that skip forever. Oh, I want my cape. Okay, we lost the cape, but we killed Morton.
Frame perfect.
Way to go. Oh, baby. Alright. Yo, we got 11 exits. We're in there.
I beat Castle 2.
13 exits.
Life is good.
You guys are keeping secret one.
I just gradually count.
It's gonna be a big surprise for me when I see the credits, and I see 95. And I have to go through like every Star World, Forest of Illusion.
Wait a second. Donut Plains 1, how do you get to Donut Ghost House?
You just go through 2.
Donut. Have you tried Google Maps, or...?
Doing Donut Secret 1? Am I supposed to be doing this now?
You're not supposed to do the Donut Secret back there, but it's fine.
Well, how do you get to the Donut Ghost House? Like, I did both exits for Donut Plains 1.
You should be doing both for 2.
I'm so confused.
I understand what you're trying to ask, Pi. There are 2 ghost houses in Donut Plains. You're thinking of the wrong one.
Okay. I got you.
Just doing the regular one here? Okay.
Yo, Walkana, did you go under Vanilla Dome?
No, it's blown up Mario, dude. I'm floating.
Oh, I gotta stop.
What? This game's impossible, you can't beat it!
I'm back.
Hey!
Oh, this is dumb.
Not the right way.
How are you guys doing?
Well, I just died in Vanilla Dome 1. Because I'm
sweet.
Me too, dude. I thought, you know, I've got the feather, there's no way I need the whatever's in this block. Turns out it was a star.
Yeah, dude.
Oh, that part. I like it. I almost died there.
I'm gonna die.
What?
There's probably a key in there. There's probably... How do I dodge this fish, dude? This guy's a pro.
Yo, congrats on not dying, J-Hubs. I'm sorry.
I can't do it, dude.
We need something, dude. I have no idea what I'm doing right now, but we're trying.
Where's the secret in this level?
Dude, it will be a miracle, Chad, if I beat all 96 exits first try. I'm just throwing that out there.
Ooh, that is so cool.
Miyamoto is a masochist, dude. What was he thinking?
What, dude? He gave you the cape.
He gave me the cape?
This is...
It's a godsend,
honestly. He gave you the solution, dude. Puzzle.
Where would you guys rate the cape as, like, overall power-ups for the Mario series?
It is, hands down, the absolute best, because you can take tank hits and still keep it.
Yeah,
the cape is, like, better than Metal Blade Dude from Mega Man 2. It's the greatest weapon ever in any video game.
Calm down.
Damn it. Back.
Green bubbles,
no,
dude!
No, this is not over here. Oh, I think, did we find... Okay, we found it. Okay, we got the secret.
Gotta be fucking kidding me, dude.
I beat the hardest level in the game.
Alright, what's...
We got another one, dude. Alright, that's 13 exits.
Oh!
And now I'm dropping frames, dude. I just can't win today.
Okay, note to self, don't jump on the P-switch in the Red Switch Palace.
I'm assuming that the hidden exit on the first ghost house is, like, up, and I need...
It's up and to the left, you need to get to it.
Yeah. Back to it.
Didn't get a yump on the second one, dude.
Oops.
I can't believe you took 18 shots in 2 hours. I also don't condone that at all. What the hell, dude?
That's dangerous, dude.
That is borderline alcohol.
I don't want a flower. You can't do this to me.
Doors, dude. I can't stop.
Alright, you have multiple things in this game.
Got another one, dude. Guys, in chat, be sure to call me out if I miss an exit, like forgetting to update my counter. By all means, like, spam in the chat and say, Pi, you missed a counter. That is perfectly cool.
Alright. Pink switch.
Is there a way just to, like, exit the level once you have, like, the item that you want out of?
Going for 2 for 2.
I'm already chilling as just Fat Mario. I have no flour. Oh wait, we got flour. Certainly no Cade. What? How did that happen?
Oh, do I just fall down here?
We are getting our cape, I'm waiting.
Fall down here.
My god, why is cape so powerful?
Yeah, you can check at file select, but the problem is that like if I miss a level, it's gonna be top secret area does not count as an exit, correct?
No. That's just purely if you want your stuff back.
Right.
Not a bad idea.
Okay. So I've done Donut Ghost House, Secret, Donut Plains 3.
Oh! I'll take 3 1-ups.
For those of you that don't know, I haven't played this game since like 5 or 6 years ago. It's been a really long time since I've played this game. My only experience with it in the past like few years is Mario Maker, and that's like fake SMW, because the flying mechanics are different, the movement feels different, so we'll see how this works.
I've gotten the top secret like 4 times now.
I should probably go back at this point.
Stock up.
You just can't eat fuzzies. What is this?
Who made this game? You can't. Oh my lantern. Oh my. Oh. 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 Oh.
And I can finally spin jump on buzzsaws. It's gonna be great. I'm looking forward to it.
I'm really happy with myself. I remembered how to get through Vanilla Ghost House somehow.
Hey, I can't keep up with Leon, dude. I'm warm.
Oh god, that's a big ass boo, dude.
Oh, we're at the same boo, dude.
That's a thing. 16.
I've never seen a bigger boo in my life.
I assumed you could jump through that thing. Oh, I want whatever's in this box, dude. Mushroom. Oh, those are just coins. I thought it'd be better than that. Okay.
No! No!
It's like a spring, no. Okay.
Yoshi.
God.
This game is so much
God.
Easier with cape.
I'm blowing it, dude.
Me too, Rowena.
Go star.
It's a good enemy name.
It.
Okay, we made it out of the house. Oh, you can actually spin on those green
17?
Things?
17?
Can you?
Yeah, people are saying you can spin on
green. You
can't
spin into them, that's for sure.
Okay, thank you for clarifying that. Okay, we're just gonna keep going forward. I know I'm probably losing. Ah, no, screw that. I'm going to top secret.
Not yet, Master. I don't have to go there yet.
I'm gonna go get some capes. Can't believe DP of all people is farming us here.
What? He hasn't played in years.
Yeah, 141.
I didn't know he had a time like that in this game. I knew he played it, but.
Yeah, this is like 2012.
Dude, the golden years.
Back when everyone ran this game.
That was a great time, dude.
Graham was an inspiration. Number SMW. Good times.
Alright. We got 2 capes. We're stocked back up. Vanilla Dome 3. Let's go.
Yeah, dude. Same.
Dude, I have faith.
Oh, Zopar, that is the 602 challenge where you get all the star main stars in like all 3D platforming Mario games that matter. Well, I shouldn't say that matter. There's some good 3D Mario games that aren't in it that are cool, but.
I'm
120
so
in SM64, 120 Shines, 242 in SMG2, and then 120 Power Stars in Galaxy 1.
Dude, I got Blue Yoshi.
Oh no.
What level are you already on, Walt?
I just beat Cheese Bridge area.
Cheese Bridge area, you are about 4. Oh, I was looking over the thing and I got hit. You're like 4 levels ahead.
Yeah, walking into God.
Well, this is like your main game back in the day, right?
Yeah.
Alright, we got our second came back, boys. It's alright.
He invented SMW.
Like, I worked extensively back on the wiki back then. And, like, I definitely was, like, I guess... Back then, you could say I was, like, a player scouter. Because I would just look for, like, random people playing this game and, like, try to trick them into racing.
Nice.
Alright, time to bop Lemmy, dude.
Dude, I have faith.
Okay, you cannot whip that guy. Rip, dude. That was a mistake. I tried to whip him with my cape, and I got hit.
I am dumb and stupid, and please tell me I hit a tape at some point.
Okay, one more hit.
Why
I got
did
this.
I do that?
Right, we got him.
I didn't hit a tape at some point. Just lost half an hour, dude.
Whoa, dude, that's like man. The entire race so far. Holy shit.
Golly. I wasted my literal life.
What is going on?
I don't know, but... Go bad. You just fly this.
We're just gonna do this. In terms of length, yes.
Yo, dude, I got the moon.
Dude, I love flying.
It's just better.
Flying is so free.
Yo, Pi, how much is a StreamBig.net t-shirt?
They're not available anymore, but they were like $22, dude.
So are they like surging on eBay right now?
The market for them right now is...
I don't know how that worked. I assume... So it'll get rid of whatever's in the top thing.
Wait, don't do Vanilla Dome 1 secret yet? I wait to come back.
Gonna come back for that one?
Because of Star World.
Yeah, you're gonna do Star and Special, and then make a second pass through all this shit.
Dude, I am afraid of, Soda Lake right now, because I am small.
Dude, I love soda.
Dude, so do I.
I'm a fan of lakes, too.
Oh god, dude, I'm...
Very beautiful, pristine.
I am so afraid right now. I forgot my route through this level, dude.
Alright, I need you Lemmy's castle again.
Oh my god.
$100, dude.
Dude, do you think they knew about swimming under the stages when they made this game? Why there's holes everywhere in Soda Lake?
Alright, Lemmy down, dude.
What?
I can't even get through that door if I wanted to. We just have to go.
So how are you doing, Rowena?
I don't remember autographing in DC, man.
I don't think I asked you that tonight.
Who used to look?
What?
I didn't
hope you're having a good day, friend.
That I've never seen before. Alright. I got on Yoshi in a small area. Like under, like, I don't know, where you're only supposed to be like Little Mario, and it crunched me. It wasn't like a moving one.
Oh, Vanilla Dome 3 took forever. Dude.
My condolences.
Revenge on all the times you've killed him.
I already gave away both my cakes. This is balls. Yeah, this is a level I could have actually caked over.
Bad move, dude! I was greedy.
Oh, I'm dumb.
I have no checkpoint. There's a magic Koopa. It's... Oh, God.
I'm literally gonna have cake from none of this
place. Oh, my fucking... I almost just played so big, and then I stopped playing big.
Feeling when fire.
Now I've got to auto scroll through the cheese bridge, dude.
Dude, that's everybody in level making those noises. You have the king of noise so makers stupid. In here, BJW. BJW, when was the last time you were in a mumble server?
Probably JRTA.
I think that dude lives for the Trihex Discord now, dude.
Yeah, man. I'm all about my waifu.
Oh, I can't.
Yo, how are they? for the 3 months in a row, dude. Appreciate it.
Can this level end?
I died right at the exit, dude. That's a bummer.
Ooh, okay, we got in the thing, dude. My gosh.
Oh, dude, we're in there.
Alright.
Yo, that's awesome, Rowena.
You're just we're not in there. There's a one-off, dude. I remember that. Another feather. Nice.
We're unoffended.
Okay.
Alright. BJW, where are you at?
I just finished Castle 3.
Dang, I turned it on now.
I'm halfway through.
Nitro. It's on now, so it should be good.
Did you have troubles with the Nilodome 3? Because I had a lot of trouble.
Not with 3, but with the Ghost House, I got destroyed. I also died during the, near the end of
Is Cheese Bridge Secret the one you need Yoshi to sacrifice?
I think you can cape under it, but Yoshi probably makes it easier.
I don't think I'm good.
Because you have to go, like, under the goalposts, right?
Yeah.
Oh, the key! I dropped the key!
Now every children, thanks for the 4 months, dude.
Yeah, appreciate I'm not MLG enough for that, I think.
I know there's a cape right up here.
I know not to ever do that again.
Yo, good going, Rowena. How did you glue your fingers together?
I really want a cape for this. Just gonna ride the platforms.
Oh.
This might be faster than going back to top secret.
See you, Lenny.
I don't know. Cape. Cape! Cape!
Yo, shaky bone. 308, welcome back. The Snug Squad, appreciate the support, dude, for the 10 months.
It's just the spin on the cape that seems awful. Feels like there's just random frames in it that you get hit by instead. Alright, Cheese Bridge area, let's go. Alright, we have a cape. Is Cheese Bridge area, is that an auto-scroller?
It can be.
Got a fire.
You can cape over it if you can cape.
Actually, Cookie Mountain. I like this name.
Yo, another cape. Alright, let's take it.
Another level down. Dude, we are 1/4 of the levels, everybody. We're at 20. Yo, Mr. Bird.
Oh my god.
I'm so mad right now, dude.
Alright, Mr. Bird, thank you for the sub, dude. Welcome to the Snug Squad, appreciate it.
Oh my god.
LePew, thank you for 7 months in a row, man. There's not gonna be enough downtime in this, so probably just after the race I'll have to re-add my sub notification.
How much damage can one man take in one level?
F420, thanks for the host. Alright, here we go, this is it. I'm gonna get the yump right here.
Yo, I got it, dude!
We got the yump. Carter's gotta subscribe, nice. Man. In there. Carter didn't believe in me. Yump is free.
Alright, I just sacrificed Yoshi.
Nice. Feel bad for him.
I mean, it was a blue Yoshi, so what did I really lose?
The blue Yoshis are godlike.
Yo, Yuladine, thank you for 2 months in a row. Welcome back to the Pajita Fiesta.
Yo, Pies Chat, what is everybody's favorite Yoshi color?
I'm gonna keep it. Actually, I'm
gonna
just...
dude, I'm a blue Yoshi mean.
Get the cape.
Alright, I should probably get Yoshi. Eh, screw it.
Wow! Just,
we're gonna try to do the bridge area.
Wow!
Carter. Unreal, dude. Can you believe this guy, Supreme?
Dude, I love Carter. Big fan of that guy.
Oh my god, Soda Lake is impossible.
Can I even do this now?
Ah!
should have kept Yoshi. I just need to know when to dive.
Oh, we got it. Nice. Alright, I did it.
Yo, what a god.
I literally was, like, scraping underneath the first one.
I'm retarded. I'm having deja vu right now.
Spike should be crushing me right now.
That is the one level I've played so little, dude. Just Soda Lake. No.
As I have no memory of these levels, it's from my childhood.
Does Vanilla Ghost House have only one or two exits?
I believe it actually one has exit. One.
No. One? Okay.
Yeah.
But dang it, dude.
Holy crap, finally. Especially I got the moon, too.
Dude, congrats, dude. Yeah, I went back to get it. Well. I just now started here. Special World. I missed the...
Walkina, Jesus Christ, what? Slow down, you speed demon, man.
Dude, I'm trying. You're I've a been monster. Using Red Yoshi.
Bounce to Speed Demon's Archive.
Wait, you can go under to the lake, right?
Yeah, you can go under.
Oh, wow.
I remember that. I don't know if I want to do that, but maybe I should.
I did it because it's... You, like, have a higher risk of dying, just, like, flat out, but you can avoid all the obstacles because the stage is really dumb otherwise.
Yeah.
Okay.
There's so many rocket dudes.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright, y'all, I'm gonna do Tubular with Red Yoshi. Wish me luck.
I fucked up the secret to Star World 3.
I can't do this, dude.
This send me back? This send me back!
25 levels in. Star World 3. Let's go.
A trick, dude. Face door, man.
Oh, no!
Freaking Mario Maker.
Oh my god, I forgot how to use Lucky Twos.
Oh! Everything is bad!
Dude,
I'm
Pi!
Sure like God.
Pi, you're so boned for when you have to use a Lucky 2, dude. It is nothing like a Mario Maker.
Oh!
Do you have to use one?
Yeah, not... You don't have to, but it's recommended. Unless you have Cape, then you can just Cape. Alright, dude, I died in two.
Jumping over green balls right now.
Nice. Yeah, Star Wars 3 normal exit. Let's see if it despawns.
Dude, I wish it despawned on me.
Oh. BJW caught up because I couldn't remember how Lucky 2s worked, dude.
The door, dude. No, please, don't.
Go, go, go. Squeeze, dude. We made it alive.
Did it, y'all. 23 exits. Right.
Oh, my Atlanta.
Only 38 minutes in. We're doing pretty good, I feel like.
No, you.
Fuck. Oh. Help. Help.
Ooh. All right, dude. Tubular is claiming
how
my soul.
How did I pick that up, ow, dude? I was just trying to get flight. We're going back all the way to Top Secret, dude. Oh my Lanta!
Why is my camera messed up? Oh God, dude.
Oh, there's a Cape and Cheese Bridge. Oh, okay, yeah. I'll remember that.
That's the better. Cape is right in the beginning.
Yeah. Okay. Note to self, there is a Cape and Cheese Bridge.
Alright, dude. Somehow, I messed up the camera in Tubular, where my Luigi is all the way on the right side of the screen, but it messed up all the spawns, so I could just squeeze in.
I can't believe it. I understand what it does, but it didn't do it for all the other blocks.
I made the same mistake twice.
Oh my
god. So, the secret exit for Star World 4 is at, like, the bottom, right? Somewhere?
Yes.
Just don't remember stage. Where.
No! I just killed myself, I think.
Okay.
Here, here it is.
We got it.
I am pretty good, considering.
I'm dead.
Star World 4 normal.
Which one's Star World 4?
It's the fourth one.
Star Sky.
Wait, is that the one before Bowser?
can do alright. How hard is Special World?
It can get
not that bad,
toasty.
Apart from a few levels.
Yeah, Special is the real deal.
Depends on if you have cape or not.
Special is... okay.
Special's the real deal.
It's like, some stages are just, like, dumb in their whole build. Tubular is one.
Yeah, Tubular is, like, the infamous one.
Okay.
Plays right now.
It's super punishing.
Tubular one you can just skip over? Or do you have to...
Oh, I got the mushroom.
Wait! What? This can't be the way you're supposed to do this! Where's the thing?
Star World 4, exit.
Both would be really cool.
No.
So
I don't want the
flower, man. Ever make them. We're gonna do All-Stars stuff, Elo.
Dude, I am losing my mind.
I am hyped for All-Stars, dude.
So it should be fun.
Yo, I got a star. I'm destroying Koopas left and right.
Nice.
Oh! Those three Koopas got lucky.
Alright, dude. We just now be awesome, pretty much.
Well, that was fun having you, Yoshi. I hope we don't need Yoshi.
Ooh, there's a thing there.
Dude, I can't believe I did Blue Yoshi for a lot right now. Oh, no, that's way cool. Now I'm doing awesome.
Dude, no, you're special.
But, dude, I can't.
You're slipping, man.
Dude, I got Mario Alzheimer's.
Ugh, that's the worst.
Agreed.
Okay, found it.
What? Oh, hitboxes are a little bit different.
I don't want to hit switch, dude. Leave
Star
my Yoshi alone.
He ate my flower.
Yeah.
Who ate your flower, did you know?
Yoshi ate my flower.
Dude, that's rough.
Oh god.
Okay.
Oh, that's good. Oh! Dude, I saved my Yoshi!
Oh man. This is so slow!
Oh, what? Are you in. Oh, you're in the
I'm
water.
I'm just swimming
aren't you?
In special. Or Star yes. 2 with Yoshi. This is taking like an hour, man. It's like 2:20 on the clock by the time I finish this.
Alright, dude, I just beat awesome.
Yeah, Rowena, we're gonna race that later this month. It's all four games.
Oh, this is stupid.
In fact, we can do this, that.
I want a cape.
This was a bad idea.
God,
that was a
it.
Bad idea.
Whatever.
We're making it work, though.
We're just gonna do this really slowly again for a minute.
What level are you on, BGW?
Finishing up Star 2. And then I'm off to Star 3 to go to Special.
Damn, but that was a problem.
It's not that bad. It usually only takes
right.
About 7 to 8 hours.
Oh my gosh, those move way faster in this game than they do in Mario Maker. Or.
Alright, we made it through.
I can't believe I'm losing all the time in the world swimming.
Nice. Me and DJW are on the same stage, I can only assume.
This is all because Yoshi ate my power up, dude.
He was hungry, man.
How you do the cool zips? I wanna do that.
I can't access the star. Ugh, god.
Yo, I did a zip. Cool.
Oh, no, playing well. Ooh, I can sneak. Can I stay here? Hello? Somebody get, like, stabbed with a knife? What happened? Is everyone
alright? I give up, dude!
AJW is dead, rest in
peace. Please be respectful while he tries to pass his kidney stone, dude.
Where do I find a cape, man?
D's bridge, dude.
We did it.
Yeah, there's five of us in the call tonight. It's I, your pie, and myself, Spike and Cheetah, joined by BJW, Leon, PP, and what am I doing? I'm doing one secret, yes.
Load up on capes.
Yo, look, he's down. I'm right, BJW, right behind you guys.
Oh, please, dude. Okay, got the secret. Star World 2 secret.
My goal is to beat Pi.
Bridge area. Yeah, good goal, dude.
Oh, thanks, man. Means a lot. Yeah, eat that star. Get big. Yoshi big.
Oh, thanks for the host, 7-star girl.
Oh, he ate my star, dude.
Chirpy mode is the
oh,
yes.
Yeah. Hell yeah, dude. Blue Yoshi. This is the guy right here.
Bridge area? Is this the right level?
Blue Yoshi! No, dude!
I'll see you, Blue Yoshi.
Yo, Wall, oh, do I need a Yoshi with me for the specials? Because I had to sacrifice my Yoshi for Star World 5 Secret.
Oh, I see why this is called Cheat Bridge. Alright.
Why is that?
It's got like saws and it's got like little circles like Swiss cheese.
How do you get up there?
Good job, buddy. You're already eating.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Jesus, dude.
I don't know if I want to keep Blue Yoshi or not, but let's just.
Ooh, that was close.
Okay. Oh, you actually need to get there fast up. Same thing as like that SMB3 level.
Dude, life without Blue Yoshi is a life I don't want to live.
Alright, then I will take that as a hint to keep Yoshi.
Yeah, man.
Oh! Dooka dooka dooka.
Hey, mushroom.
No!
Now it's just Star World 5 Secret, and then we're done. I'm assuming we probably should have just done the Yellow Switch Palace.
I don't know flying strats, dude. I'm being pure, man. I'm not flying this playthrough.
Where am I?
Oh, that guy hurts. Alright. Is this Cookie Mountain?
Ooh, that's a cool stage.
Yeah, I love cookies and mountains.
It's a good one.
I have 17 lives right now.
Nice, dude.
I'm rich, dude. Alright, okay. Tubular All right. Time.
Can I get there from up here?
I missed the yellow switch. I got a switch jump, dude!
Congrats.
Oh!
Yeah, I'm gonna come back to a lot of these. I'm just following a route, guys, so if it's like, why is he skipping, like, certain exits? It's because I'm just following a route. Oh, you're right, PGW?
No!
What happened? Lay it on me, big boy. What happened in your life? Where did it go wrong? Oh.
I decided to be retarded and I went through the two flower dudes. Ooh. And the bottom one, he sniped me.
I already know.
Wasn't really a snipe though, it was like a shotgun blast. The heart. Oh!
Oh! We can make this, for sure.
Get back here!
We got it. We're down a blue Yoshi. I think we're just gonna go back over to
What? Why didn't I jump?
This Yoshi's so hungry, man.
Dude, you gotta feed him.
Too many moles, dude. Too many moles.
Too many moles, man!
Dude. Moles are fun.
Getting owned by a cookie. Cookie Mountain is too strong.
Dude, it's my favorite sugar cookie. I missed the show.
I'm so afraid right now.
I just got to Secret World.
All right, tubular down. Kill me.
I killed my block. Oh shit. Okay.
Can I take him with me?
Go fast. Just don't stop. They keep coming.
Oh, this is not gonna work out well.
Oh my, this is not good. Where's the checkpoint on this level? There it is. We got it, alright. Oh my gosh, dude. So many moles. They're everywhere.
Dude, it's the mole militia, man.
Yo, I got Yoshi. We're good now.
The minute mole militia.
Wings? Oh my god.
Did you forget Yoshi?
Yo,
I got Yoshi.
Where did that come from?
I see Yoshi.
So happy right now.
What? The cloud's
dude,
dropping
things
coins.
Dude, things spawn on me in way cool, and I forgot the block combo.
What is this cloud?
Oh, dude, you got the cookie cloud! All your dreams will come true now.
When Yoshi eats the rainbow shell, he gets fat, man.
It's literally just dropping coins, man.
No,
I've never seen that before.
Dude, it's the hot DLC you wish Mario Maker had.
I'm dead, dude. Yeah.
Dude, I'm gonna go back to Special to get a red Yoshi. My life feels lacking right now.
I'm gonna farm a blue Yoshi.
I missed!
Yo, walking that, where do I get a cape in Star World, man?
Star World 5. 1. All right. Star World 1.
Yeah, Star World 1?
Yeah.
Where in 1?
Spin jump on the second block from the left.
Yeah, you'll go down to it, it's spinning away.
Yeah. Let your life become an automatic Mario.
Jump from the left.
We had to sack our Yoshi, but...
Oh! The boost! Alright. So, where's the secret on Cheese Bridge, by the way?
It's under the goal.
You have to swoop under or take a Yoshi.
It's gonna be one of the choke points, I think.
Ah!
Where the fuck is the final P thing, the floaty thing in tubular?
The balloon?
The final one is underneath
okay,
the chalk.
I see what you do.
Like after the pipe, the first chalk after the pipe.
This is
okay.
Stupid.
So you just go under it and then it's okay.
Yeah, just make sure you do not hit the goal in any way, shape, or form, or you will die.
Yeah, I just... Alright.
Dude, this game is... impossible.
Dude, I don't know how people are able to speed around this. It's tough. I'm 11 minutes behind on my splits.
But on the left... Where is it? Oh. It's right there, dude!
Is a scary level at the end. Holy crap.
Dude, okay, yeah. So how do I do this?
Like, there's so much crap.
You just drop under with Yoshi and then just jump under?
Basically, you jump with Yoshi to go under, then you jump off Yoshi, yeah.
Nice, there's a moon, too. Nice, yeah. I got it. I did it, dude.
Dude, congrats.
Go try tubular again.
Oh my god, I did it, and I shouldn't be alive right now.
Which stage?
The fifth special, whatever it is.
Yeah, there's a glass block.
How do you time the tongue, dude?
You don't.
What? Oh god, I'm a god.
What, dude?
For a lack of better word.
Teach me how to god.
Well, step one. God.
What?
Nice, dude.
I'm eating the pokies, man.
Is it an upgrade?
This level is so stupid! This level is so stupid!
What level are you on, Spike?
I'm on tubular. What an awful level, dude. It won't let us cape over it, dude. Why won't it let us cape over it?
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Ah, the bullets, dude. Soda Lake. They're killing me.
Oh, just getting pooped on by this level, dude. Dude, all right,
special's really bad when you forget everything to do.
Can you swim over this?
How do you get past this? How do you do it?
Okay.
Way cool is fucking dumb, dude.
Are you stuck on tubular, Spike?
Okay.
Yeah, I'm stuck on tubular.
Yeah. It's quite the level.
This level is just, you have to guess the...
Son of a...
Okay, okay. Okay, we're almost out of here. Alright, we're in, dude. We're in. Yo, 30 down.
Oh!
Same. Yeah. Tubular is the P-balloon stage.
Oh!
You're right.
Oh my god, this level's so dumb. we're going at it for attempt number 4, dude.
Dang, Rowena.
We gotta go back, though.
Three.
Sounds like you should turn on the dishwasher.
This is such a slow way to get a cape.
Yeah. There has to be a faster backup for cape. I'm thinking, like, Star World 4? Or... I think 4 might have... cape, but I'm not sure where. I don't remember. Okay, 2 specials left.
Oh.
Oh yeah, Outrageous is crazy too without cape. Or the level.
You just like kill this Lakitu and then
Yoshi. Oh my god.
It doesn't... You're like an orc. The hell?
What? Where did the This is so stupid, dude. This is so stupid.
Yoshi just killed the Lakitu, dude.
You sound like one of those Furbies from like the late 90s.
Furbies.
Yeah. So, do I kill it first, maybe?
Oh, this level.
Yeah, that's not a bad. That's not a bad.
Fucking god.
That's not a bad strat. Okay.
I'm Way so cool. It's like, just a bad fucking level, dude.
Oh no, I need another Yoshi, dude.
Why did they design this level? Is there some way I can cape over it?
What the?
Oh, he can't shoot anymore because there's too many on the screen. Nice, dude.
You
what? How do you get the shell? How do you get the
super
shell?
Or the
player.
How do you get the Lakitu out of his cloud, dude?
You gotta Lakitu him.
I hate this game right now, to be honest.
Do you have to hit him like this, maybe?
You have to hit him with one of the blocks you can pick up.
Yeah. You can, like, throw a block up.
You can't jump on him, it makes the cloud disappear. It took me, like, 5 minutes to remember that.
It's funny.
What do they want you to do here?
Well, to be quite frank, they want you to die.
We got it, dude. The tick.
Dude, I really want to watch Pie Tubular.
Hurry.
I got a moon. Graham.
Okay. How do me and Used Pizza know each other? We're speed friends.
You guys are like practically cousins, dude.
Can't go down fast enough.
Not happy with me today, man.
Yeah, we should race X2, man.
No, let's do it. I did that a month ago with Ivan. Month it was the worst thing ever.
Month of X2.
Oh.
With I, your pie, Spike, Vegeta, and me.
Yeah, I assumed I had skipped a balloon back there. I'm not bothered going back for a cape at this point.
What's up, Ness?
Way cool. Took me almost 10 minutes, dude.
Dude, were you stuck on the block combo?
Yes.
Yeah. It's
red Yoshi.
Yo, dude, red Yoshi.
Does color of Yoshi matter at all?
Yes.
Other than, like, blue?
It heavily matters.
Blue Yoshi is godlike because he can eat, like, any Koopa dude and get wings.
If you get red, it means Miyamoto doesn't think your parents loved you, to be honest.
So what the hell, dude?
What?
So, I want to get a blue Yoshi not losing, then, is what you're saying.
Yeah. Blue Yoshi, like, makes the game a lot easier.
Yeah. Blue Yoshi's, like, the secret to Special World.
What the fuck, dude? Oh my god, I got hit by a thwomp!
Need that blue shell. I'm gonna hold off. Then. Yo, I got a red Yoshi right now.
Yo, oh, dude, nice.
Oh.
How long does, like, the thing last for, the feathers?
How did that hurt me?
I hate you so much.
This game doesn't make sense. This game doesn't make any fucking sense, dude.
Oh, what a terrible level, dude.
Congrats.
Also, if you have the feather, you can just hold B with Yoshi and you'll fly as long as you have, like, Yoshi wings. If not, you have to keep pressing B, which is, like, really not intuitive at all.
Oh,
thank god, dude.
I am bad.
Arson. Kid.
Dude.
I love that guy, dude.
He was a good guy, man. I don't care that Tiki was afraid for his life. We got a lot of good laughs out of that.
Wait, what happened? What happened to Tiki? What the heck?
God.
Problems, dude. I keep losing red Yoshi.
Oh! Where am I? I'm gonna die! Fucking shoot through both stages, do it again! I'm alive! Oh my god. Dude, I hate this Yoshi, dude. Why does it exist? Dude, why is Tubular the hardest stage in the game?
It really is.
Like,
wait, you went back to it?
Oh, no, I meant Butterbridge 1.
Okay.
Like, I don't know what it is, but my brain just shuts off in this stage and I can't play it.
I was like, how did I pass you? Alright, through way cool. Awesome.
No laughing.
Okay, awesome is the most fucked up stage. Like, I forgot Special being so awful, dude.
Oh,
it's like
the disclaimer is always up, Supreme.
You can't jump on the jumping fish. Like, that's so messed up. They hurt you if you jump on them.
Oh, and wait, you can't.
I've got footage to prove otherwise.
I need a blue.
You had a wrong. Probably had a wrong angle. Wait.
Oh, I have to go back.
The wrong angle being from completely above, correct? Because that's the angle I have.
I know what happened. I have to see it, though, but I'm pretty sure I know exactly what happened.
Oh, this level impossible.
Game saves after castles and ghost houses, so if I came over, it goes back to those saves?
Yes.
Yeah.
Hold on. There was a star here this whole time. I'm going to scream.
Yeah.
Oh, this ghost house has two exits, man.
We're gonna actually start caring about lives and bonuses.
Why am I doing this?
Oh, Special World is rough, dude.
Dude, Special World is a doozy. What sucks is just, like, it's just very punishing.
Everybody, we'll bring it back in Special World. I'm gonna be-
Secret God in Special World, Yoshi! Oh,
I suck, man. I haven't played this game in 6 years, dude. This is hard.
Oh my lanta, dude! This level is balls.
Come on, dude. Go fuck it up.
Ice physics.
Come on, dude, go. You're good, dude. I'm good. I'm fucking good, dude. I did it.
Yeah, you did it, dude.
What did you do?
I flew Ludwig's castle.
Oh!
Oh, shit.
That shit's so
this,
hard.
This is the one, everybody. This is it. This is the one.
Oh!
Are you?
I'm gonna scream, dude. I'm gonna fucking scream.
Yeah, I just took the crank once, and then I'll just give up right after, right when I die.
Oh shit!
Like Miyamoto just bent me over and had a giggle about it.
Yeah.
Who thinks this game is too easy?
No, well, you know what just happened? You know the very last jump in Way Awesome? How you have to, like, bounce off a flying Koopa? I did that while I still had the star, so I just flew through him.
I was hoping you'd tell me that.
No!
I felt like I should have warned you about that. I decided against it because I wanted to laugh, dude.
I didn't know I thought I needed to fly to get to this part, dude. I was wrong.
I'm fighting the big blue right now.
Nice,
no, dude.
Oh, this big boo's going down.
The big boo.
Oh. Big death.
I thought I had to fly to get down here. I was wrong.
Okay, we actually... Okay, this is turning out fine. Fine.
An hour, 5 minutes? Holy crap, I'm bad.
Alright, awesome is over. Tubular Zoe, it can't get any worse than this.
Have you beaten Tubular yet, Spike?
Yeah, I'm through. Tubular.
Are you through special?
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
Yes.
I think that's a no.
No, I'm on awesome, which is level 4 in special.
Dude, it's the demo level. I forgot about this.
There's a demo level?
Yeah, the level that plays in the SMW demo.
Oh, yeah. That's the fifth one, I think, right?
Correct. Special?
Alright, here we go.
Yeah.
Yo, thread the needle, baby. Alright.
Yeah, Pi, where
are you at?
I'm on Star World 4. I did some dumb things I didn't realize that I didn't need to do.
What
I am so upset!
You're like a fucking gremlin, dude.
It's literally, it's leaving at the worst time.
We got
each
it.
Each time, dude.
Alright.
There was so much audio going on that I couldn't hear when it was gonna run out.
34, dude.
Yes! This is about the
Spike.
Mushrooms and Master Swords. Pi and I are going to subject ourselves to a lot of pain.
Our world 5. Wait, I just came back! I don't want to be here.
My Atlanta, dude.
I'm already... ugh.
You money. I'll pay you money.
I'm happy I remember some of this game.
Okay, if I don't go back and save, does...
Hey, what's up, Roy?
Down to one life, so I might have to peace out of here soon.
Say, I don't want to just get, what ice physics were totally unnecessary here. This level was hard enough.
Agreed, dude.
Shit.
Like, the ice physics just turns into a real dickhead. Oh no, no. We must fly.
Oh no. Ah. Oh no. What have I done? What have I done?
Okay, we gotta go back.
Are you gonna tell us what you did?
Please.
I did a dumb, dude.
What kind of dumb?
Star World 5, I did the little coin thing and I didn't have a way to get up there. Yo, I can go to Bowser now. Nice, dude.
Yo, can we get a subscriber for I Eat Your Pie? For doing a dumb.
Oh my Atlanta, dude.
I need.
No, thank you.
How do I get out of here? Oh my god, dude, I've never seen SMW frame rate drop so much.
I can't get out, dude.
Oh, I can. We're good. Whew. Was worried there for a moment. Is there, like, a way I can save my game without having to beat a level?
I don't think so. I think you have to beat, like, a ghost house or a castle. Or a fort.
I'm running out of... actually, no, I'm not even close to running out of lives, but...
I think there's saves after every special level, too, right?
I refuse. There will be no Hiroshi in this.
I guess I could cape. Caping always works, but we're down to one life. This is scary.
Dude, people finishing all 4 switches already.
Oh my...
by Game Over. Yo, Corn Swallow, thanks for the sub, dude.
Yeah, there we go. Alright, Pi, you owe me 250?
Yeah, dude.
Yo, welcome to the Pi family.
Appreciate the support.
Swallow.
No, it's the Snug Squad.
Dude, did you hear Ivan do the spice rack last night?
Okay, yeah, you...
No.
You can't make that, dude.
What is the spice rack? Why is that a thing? What's the joke there? What's the Ivan lore?
Alright, we're just gonna get to that platform and we're just gonna...
Alright, nice lore. Good to know.
My favorite story of the night.
Just like, he likes the spice rack, dude. I don't know.
Yo, my first wee wee. Alright, Reznor, let's go.
I don't like this level even
a
little
bit. Did I ever get with the Walmart girl, no, Hex?
Hello? That was so violent! That was the most violent Mario death I've ever seen.
I guess we're only 16 away again from Luigi's Mansion. It could happen tonight.
The gods, dude. Thank the gods. It's over. Awesome's over.
Alright, let's escape, I guess.
Only four more levels to go in special.
Dude, you should have done that game instead of DS Zelda.
Level?
What?
Haunted Mansion.
I need that? I hope I didn't need that.
Alright. I'm glad you like the suggestion.
Yo, Yellow Yoshi, what does Yellow Yoshi do?
Well, see ya.
Alright, Bui Bui. We're doing the safe. My fault for even trying something good.
Okay, question for you guys. Where is the secret on... Wait. It says... on Star World 5.
5?
Yes.
Which one is 5 again?
I think that's the final one. It's hidden in the ceiling, like...
You're gonna
need the cape.
You're gonna need to spin fly basically up to it. Although you did get the yellow switch, so no, you don't really have to.
Was it the lag 2 one?
It's right after all of the falling, like, gray brick platforms.
You'll see upside down pipes. Once you see those, you'll know it's right above you.
Okay.
The natural way to get it is to come back after you hit every single switch.
Really? Game?
Which Pi did.
Yo,
so.
Miyamoto's an asshole for this level. What? He's got a Yoshi block 40 feet in the air where I can't get it, dude.
Yeah, I was about to say that he should have hit the blue yet, because I'm in forest right now.
Yeah, I have to... What is, like, the not natural way to do it?
You fly up there, like spin fly.
Yeah, the
or,
way
like,
you're...
Blue Yoshi, there's a bunch of shells.
How like, hard is definitely... spin flying?
It's easy to get up there, you just have to aim it perfectly, or else you won't get it. Like, if you hit your head on the wall, you mess up, basically, so you have to retry.
Do you think I should just come back and get that one after I hit my last switch, then? I'm a noob.
I think you could also just go get Yoshi and just, like, fly up to the top of the blocks and you'll get it.
Oh, can you?
Yeah.
Oh.
Like,
and just
there's
jump
a blue
off.
Yoshi in Special World, like Special World 2, the water one.
I don't know if I should be trying this without...
Oh, I'm fucking dumb, dude!
Oh my god, dude, we're doing... No cape.
Alright, we beat the Autoscroller. Life is good.
Nice, dude. I just entered another Autoscroller of my life.
Nice.
Boris,
dude. Okay, we're going back. We're
I love
back.
This game.
This is dumb. We're going back.
Are you still in Secret World, Spike?
Yeah, I'm on the 6th of 8 special world levels. I'm going back for Cape at this point.
Man, this is one long
Blue Yoshi.
Blue Yoshi's gone! He turned into a 1-up, dude!
See you, Blue Yoshi.
I gotta do the auto-scroller again!
Yo, you are a super player.
Forest of Illusion 4, right?
Forest of Illusion 4, what?
That's the auto scroller you're on, or?
Which I one? Really just no. need hits at this point.
It was Forest Fortress, like how the first room is little thing. Yeah. I got past it when I ran out of fireballs. So they just like hit me right in the face and I died.
Don't worry, you'll make up all the time on Roy's castle.
That hellish shit
dude,
is over, dude.
That's gonna be the roadblock.
Time to play Super Mario World again.
And then I think right now, like, me, Black, Millennium, and Nightmare are all in, like, around the same spot.
These are gods, dude.
Dude, I'm just trying to farm, they're ruining it.
Oh, no! I wasn't prepared to rhythmically press right.
Dude, it's confusing.
It's really hard, man.
Always forget.
Yo, Green Yoshi. This is the first Green Yoshi of the run, actually.
When's the 96 exit small Mario race? Is that even possible?
96 small Mario only is impossible.
I thought if you can't get one without Cape, then...
Alright, I got no health for Ludwig.
Like, even if you did glitches, like, you would need Yoshi.
The objective is just for us to get all 96 exits, which I lost count. What are we at?
What the? He's off screen!
No! I went through a fireball!
He's off screen!
Wait, I already went this way. I can't do this. We did this one.
Dude, I just went through a Reznor fireball. Like, it...
That was my 41st.
Yo, agreed, BJW.
Get it together.
Alright, 39 exits. We're cruising, man. If we can get through the hard levels decently okay.
Like.
Blue Yoshi, and I'm gonna get out of here.
This was such an awful situation, dude. That was dumb and I hated it.
Alright. Nice, dude. First time having the feather in like 15 minutes. Feels
nice. Dude, how does it feel?
Welcome back home.
Can you leave Secret World whenever you want to? Or...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
You can always go back whenever you want to, and I recommend it.
This game is so bad.
Blue Yoshi, come back! Come back! He's gone, dude. That guy is peacing out. He's not coming back.
Think I made the best decision of my life and quit running this game.
Yeah.
I like how there's Donut Secret 1 and Donut Secret 1 Secret.
Alright, where's our done?
Come back for him later.
Gonna kill him this time.
Can you, like, get, like, P-speed by running back at... Never mind, I heard her.
Yeah. Like, getting P-speed in this game is a lot easier than Mario Maker.
Jesus. How did I die to this guy?
Alright, dude, I'm gonna do the Roy Fly. Wish me luck.
Alright, good luck, man.
Thank
Remember
God.
To so... press right and then press left.
Dude, I'll try.
Damn it.
I messed up my right input.
No! You okay, Spike?
Oh, God. That one was.
I'm a fucking idiot.
Yeah, I thought that was BJW, dude.
No, man.
Yo, that's the one who's been making all those noises tonight.
Nice, dude. Did I miss an exit?
Please!
Did I miss adding an exit on
me? No, dude! Oh, shoot, I think I'm good. Fly? Dude,
now
I can
go get Blue Yoshi.
Alright. Forests.
Oh my god, dude. I'm gonna game over.
Actually, you want this guy, right?
Yoshi for the clip, if you're gonna do that, then
yeah. I'll do the easy clip.
Good decision.
Thank you, God. Alright. One more level and we're an awesome player, dude.
Going to the secret world. Let's go.
Good luck, dude.
Our road, man.
What the fuck, fireball?
Alright.
Gnarly? Am I just caping Gnarly?
Alright.
I want to probably keep Yoshi.
You
don't
can cape like all the special, dude. There is a Koopa right on the right side of the beginning. What you do is you use Yoshi's Slung to get to him.
Oh, okay.
It's kind of hard to do because you can just barely do it.
Yeah. What's the secret? What's the secret in Donut House? Or Donut Secret House?
I don't know if it is.
Did you fight Boo?
No.
Okay, you hit the switch, there's gonna be like a bunch of question mark blocks.
Is that near the roof? Back.
Yeah.
Alright, that's the one then.
So everything in Forest has like two exits, right? Pretty much.
Basically, yeah.
Yeah, I have to remember this.
Like, you can't tell if you hit the bullet either, which is the worst part.
We did!
Alright.
You are...
Gnarly down. Alright, let's go.
Dude, I just wanna fly in place. Why is this game beating my ass?
Oh, this is so laggy.
Alright, we're out. I don't care.
Oh, we did it, dude.
Jubilar, dude.
We're flying in Roy's. It's like I'm a good player again.
This is such a laggy game.
Comic Cry, thank you for the 2 months.
Holy crap.
Appreciate it. Okay.
Dude, right, I can't believe it, dude. I'm at Roy.
I have to ditch you right now.
You're at Roy? Dude.
Yeah. After so
you're basically
long.
Done with the game, man.
No.
Just got some chocolate left.
Dude, I always have gone full
up.
Retard and chocolate.
Already messed up, dude. It's over. Okay.
I'm 2 for 4 on switch jumps.
Good Surely stuff. That's a Mario Maker level you guys are talking about. No, dude, we're too bad. We wouldn't be able to finish the game if we had to not use Cape.
Oh! Are you sure you can't beat Tubular without Blue Yoshi?
You can.
You can. I did. That's why it took me so fucking long, though. Like,
you don't have to use Blue Yoshi.
Oh yeah, I beat it without it. Alright. I lost track. I'm around like 45 exits right now. We're coming up on about the halfway point. And I've never gotten all 96 exits, even when I was a little baby kid. It was my first video game.
What a laggy game.
Dude, I thought I had it, everybody. I thought I had that save. That would have been dope, but... Oh, really? Okay, I didn't know that.
Now, Donut Plains 1 Secret. Alright. We're back to some of the levels that I actually, like, learned for No Star World.
Should have dropped Yoshi. This guy's so slow.
I'm gonna farm some feathers, yes, dude.
Alright, let's see here. Leon, where are you at?
It's only already. A few ahead of you. Like, I'm at...
Really should just go back, but...
I just
can't.
Love to do Donut Plains. Oh,
this
secret.
Is tough.
Okay, I'm at this Donut Secret stage. 2, so only like 4 or 5 stages ahead. And these ones go by fast, now that we're out of special.
There's 2 exits there, and then this one is...
beat it normally, one can cheese it. Magical midget, that doesn't make
one.
Any sense. Feel focus face? Nice. Dude, my focus face is... I don't even know. We're gonna play that incredibly slow.
secret exit there leaves the forest, and then... Ugh, this is awful, dude.
Yeah, I ate your pie story. Exactly, Ninto. Exactly. That is my story, dude. The cheese story, man. Whatever way works, dude.
Oh my God. Crap, game.
Ugh. All right. I need a cape. Where do I get a cape?
Next running thing I'll be attending is actually the Dallas Marathon next month. And May
what
run
is the
RPG line break.
What is the Dallas Marathon about, by the way? Like, who's all going to that?
I know Duckfist is going, I'm going, actually need to look at the list. It's being put on by Gulo, too.
Can't remember where the Vanilla Secret One secret is.
Oh, it's,
You'll see it, it's really obvious once you get there. It's like, just progress normally, there'd be like a ton of blocks that are new. Oh, dude, where is Cape?
Part that makes me nervous, dude. Tubular scares me. Okay.
There's a cape okay. there, right? Okay.
Up. Jump there. Okay. Okay.
No! No! Get! No! No! Dude,
I agree.
That is hard, man. Alright, I'm just gonna try VTubular the old-fashioned way. Wish me luck. I hate this stage already. How long is it? Is it forever?
It's actually tubular? Not that long. Yeah, it's like three balloons long or whatever.
Yeah, it's like really short, but it's really easy to just lose everything.
Let's go ahead and get capes, because we're right here. Donut Secret House Secret. Yeah, I'll be running Rayman 1 at it, actually. I think I'm actually kicking it off.
I can't get out of that block, man.
I found it a lot easier to, like, go under the chuck from the right.
Unbelievable, dude. Alright, good start. I don't actually know where the secret is in this house.
No, that was the wrong one.
It's not going well, dude. We're going back. We have to go back anyways for live farming. This is a super expert stage, dude. You're right, it is. I'll be sure to star this stage afterwards. All these jokes, man. The controls definitely feel different too from Mario Maker.
Hey, Moon.
Yo,
30 lungs, man.
But dude, I have 22 share.
Dude,
dang, I could use a few myself. Hogging that. Got two.
It's all mine.
What? No, dude, I'm dying.
You'll live.
What? No, I won't, dude.
I believe
I died,
you, man.
I died in Royce like 10 times.
Have people tried to recreate a lot of these stages? That'd be kind of fun. You can't do it though, because there's no... Those, what are they? I always thought, as a kid, the football guys? Chucks?
Oh no.
Yeah.
I always thought they were frogs, dude. Like, when they did their clap thing, I thought they were, like, riveting.
Oh, dude, I could see that.
Oh yeah!
Never mind.
Was that the secret or the normal exit? I'm gonna assume that was secret.
So Pi went 20 years thinking the Chucks were frogs. How the fuck do
Super
you mistake those for frogs?
It's manageable.
Go back in. We're just gonna. While we're right here, we're just going to top secret area like every time.
And just get past tubular, everybody. We're in the clear pretty much. This is the hardest one, right?
Yeah.
I mean, the one immediately after isn't a joke either, but yeah, I'd say Tubular is hardest.
Yeah, Tubular is just really punishing. One mistake and you're pretty much dead. And then you go back to... I mean, most people will farm cramp right after. Unless you're doing the balloon strat.
And why can't you just cape over it? Just because of the enemy placement? Or
there's no way to generate P-speed, right?
You can. You can. It's almost impossible, though. Like, it's very, very hard. I've done it, but I don't recommend it at all. Because you can't just fly over it, either. Like, you're at the very top of the screen.
What?
Dude, I can't function right now. Don't you fireball me, dude!
Alright, Yoshi, I need you to turn your good on right now.
No!
Alright.
Yo, I own... that. That was the first time in my life I've actually done the Reznor fight, like, decently.
Nice, dude. No, you dumbass!
Oh, dude. The scroll speed on...
Okay, we got Yoshi.
The forest level.
We got him.
Dude, it's
we're going.
Good, isn't it?
Oh! You're kicking footballs, dude! No, no,
oh,
no, no,
donut
no!
Secret
I was
too.
So close! I got owned by a football!
Oh, we're going back for Blue Yoshi, dude. Oh, my goodness. We were right there, dude.
Yeah.
Dude, charging chucks, man. Hard. Charging chucks.
Oh, dude, I'm about Destroyer to pay my
worlds.
Girl a visit.
Yeah,
those freaking charging frogs, dude. They're really hardcore.
I love 4 auto-scrollers.
Dude. They're good.
Fumble, dude.
What's up, Sacrifusion? How's your night going?
You made this level up.
I did this so wrong.
Yo, everyone in the chat, I want you to name your favorite Super Mario Maker meme in honor of this game.
Automatic Mario.
Ah.
Okay,
what's your favorite meme of all time? As someone who is, like, well-versed in memes, I'm curious to know.
Dude. Oh my god. Gotta go with RuneScape.
Good meme, dude.
Yoshi, we're good.
Don't get owned by the football. Oh, baby.
Why
we're going.
Yoshi?
This is it, dude. This is it.
Oh, this is it. We beat it.
Tubular's down. Alright. Took a bajillion tries.
Did a lot faster than I did. Oh. A secret one secret.
Yo, dude, I've got bonus points.
Can I save yet? When is it gonna let me save? There you go.
For Special World, it's after every 2 stages.
I'm so afraid of Reznor, like, fighting him fast.
Why does it say that?
Right?
Never fight
do
him
I
fast.
Do I have to do the whole level over again?
Yo, Tamagotchi, how are you doing
my
today,
God,
dude?
Dude?
I don't think I've asked you that.
Secret.
This is the right way. Oh, this is the right way.
I wanna die.
A vanilla secret one normal.
The end? What's in here? What is that? There's a flying thing. Do I want to hit that? Oh, whoa! Yoshi just flew up into the sky. Is this fine? Is this okay?
Mean,
I'm in the
Yoshi's
sky right
died,
now.
Gone to heaven,
Yoshi.
Dude.
Does this count as an exit?
Yes, it does.
It's just one exit, right?
Wing exits are exits.
We take those, as Pi says.
Alright. Well, I forgot to add my counter list. I think we're at 43 now. Alright.
Can't
take
believe
those
I
for
died
sure.
To the damn Reznor.
I should
this?
Probably at this
no,
point
no,
stop getting
no,
this. Probably just a waste
no,
of time.
Come back! I needed that, dude.
Next up is
Vanilla ticket,
Secret
man.
2.
Can't
yeah,
believe I got owned for that.
Directly off a route. To just cape over this one and the next one.
Dude, screw Forest Fort.
Hey, remember the days when I was close to BJW? I'm now like 15 levels behind. Special level was inner, or
dude,
special
level. Special kills people. Man.
So you're on Forest Fort, so that means I'm 1, 2, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
I had the free level, dude, as long as I just pick
it's
up.
Literally 15 levels.
Yeah. I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go back and get Yoshi, dude. These levels are so easy with Yoshi. Going back. We're making the trek backwards, everybody.
I think I'm almost done with the forest. I think.
Herpbig.net, man. Would I just have to get a new sound card if that's the reason? I don't, like, understand how the chirp exists.
We'll just kind of leave it there at 90. I'll avoid the tape at this point.
Alright, I think I'm just going to play safe on this castle, because I don't want to farm a cape. I don't know where the capes even are. I'll take the snake.
Oh, I'm going to have to go for Roy Fly. That was my favorite strat.
I really like Roy Fly, but I don't remember where to press right, so
yeah,
it's like a complete gamble. And
oh, it'll be a gamble for me too.
Yeah. Can this fireball like go away? Holy shit!
Yeah, I love when that fireball gets like stuck up on the platform.
Yeah, it was stuck between the ceiling and the snake.
Hello?
Oh shh.
Oh my goodness! Oh. We're back again, dude. That was dumb.
Yo, buoy buoy, let's go.
Spike is winning us. I don't know what happened there, dude. I don't want to talk about it. That was a rough point in my life. Am I drunk? I'm gonna blame, like, I don't know, I'm not gonna make any excuses for that death. That was just bad play.
But seriously,
like, what can I blame them? I'm like, there really was nothing I could have done other than me being bad.
Butterbridge 1?
Okay.
Try this again. It was the end of the level, too.
Oh,
man.
This is the awful auto scroller, darn it.
Yo, Absalom, dude. What's up?
I die on this because it goes so slow and the platforms are actually kind of tiny.
This is the easiest sub 3 of my life.
I don't know if the sub 3 dream is still there for me.
I don't know, man. You're already more than halfway through the game.
Oh, Rowena, the ravioli was all gone like a week or two ago.
Probably the roughest part of the game.
It's been gone for a while. I don't think I'm gonna buy more.
Okay, don't do that. Bad idea. Alright, new plan. New strategy.
I think I've got ravioli out of my system for a while.
Oh, it's dinosaurs. I have no cape, right?
Oh, I can't. That's right. I tried to beat this one.
That has to be a cape. Oh, it's not a cape.
I didn't mean to ditch Yoshi there, man. Alright, we're going back. Going right back for Yoshi again, dude. This is the walk of shame right now, everyone. I'm walking all the way back, dude.
Nice, that was very skillful. That's a cape. That's not a cape! There's no capes in existence here.
Yo, BJW, could you explain to the chat the month of mushrooms and master swords for us?
Yeah, dude. Oh, Pi and Spike are killing it. All month long, Mario and Zelda games, it's unbelievable.
It's really.
You guys need to watch.
Words cannot describe. I threw away both of my capes right at the end.
BJW, thanks to the host, Hate Skid. What has been your favorite race for MoMam so far?
I think I know what it is. Mario Kart 64,
yeah,
easily.
I was gonna say.
That one was pretty good.
Do you still watch that highlight?
Yeah,
it's
dude.
It's a good one.
All the time.
Yeah, we're both doing it in the same rough order. Pi's maybe done a couple levels out of order. Like, I know he did Yoshi's Island 1 and, what are they called? Yellow Switch Palace at the beginning, so...
I took damage while on Yoshi.
Pi's probably about halfway through himself right now. I've got, no cape, no... Or, not no cape. No Star World knowledge of this game, so that's kind of giving me the upper hand today.
Why am I doing that?
Dude, has no one finished the race yet?
No.
Holy
but
crap.
We do have a quit.
Alright, I guarantee
right there,
not
right
last.
There.
Yo, I got
oh,
a donation.
Oh, there was a dude right there with a cape.
Alright, we'll finally beat that one. We
I had
a
donation earlier.
$5 donation from Marusu says, props to you, bro. Watch that Paper Mario run. Had no idea how broken it was. Keep going forward, man. Thank you for the $5, Mr. Appreciate it.
Yeah, reminder, right. Guys, that any donations to either one of us will go to both of us. We're splitting the money at the end of the month. And let me actually bring up mine real quick, because I know I heard one earlier. Got $5 from Marusu. Greetings, Spike Vegeta. I'm a fan. Great runs on Rayman, DKC Returns, and the FF9 collab with Poexel. You have great articulation, and I'm mean mugging on your hair, bro. Keep up the good work. Thank you very much, Marusu.
Oh, yeah, there's this guy.
Oh, God,
oh,
dude,
this guy is not very nice.
It's the demo stage, dude.
Yeah, dude.
Well, you achieved demo stage. No, this is not
that's unfortunate.
There is... Okay, I like to minimize this. Okay, so we're doing Ludwig, right?
I
all
don't
the way
have a cape.
One direction. Basically, the exits are right next to each other, just one's further than other.
It's
like,
impossible.
That's straight up it.
I'm there actually doing the intended strat for Chaco Ghost House.
Yeah, dude, I don't even remember what that room is. I just know it's bad.
You have to, like, lure these boos that turn into stones all the way to the right.
Oh, that one! Oh, God.
Because I lost my cape.
Yeah.
Dude, there's...
Or, actually, you can do it without cape. You just have to spin jump on the...
At the right time.
The ghost snake, but I probably would have died.
I think it guarantees you take a hit.
Oh, that was close. All right, another one down.
All right, dude, that's a Yoshi gone. But it's planned.
Is there a cape here? There is
what
a
stage?
Yoshi.
What stage?
Mondo. Are we going back to get Yoshi again?
Chaco
Yoshi's
too?
There's a cape, but you have to do like timer shenanigans or something.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh!
Can we do the semi
quick
kill?
Thank you, SRS agent.
Yo, is Forest Ghost House Secret the one with the moon next to it?
I think so.
If you hit him before he lands, that actually
will
cancel this.
I should just take the secret exit at this point.
It doesn't cancel it.
Or the normal exit.
He hasn't actually started his cycle.
All I know is that exit makes you go towards Forest of Illusion 1, and that's what you want if you don't have that yet. Alright, dude, it's Larry's castle, let's do it.
Agreed, Rowena. This is a really cute game.
What is
oh,
the
God.
Kind of other hard one?
I think you can pretty much cape over the other levels. The Awesome and Tubular were the two that gave me fits.
Yeah, you can cape over everything except like those two.
Ooh, this does not look friendly. This does not.
Just some of them have like anti-cape measures inside, so you have to like
this
know
thing?
About it.
I can't. Fuck. I can't.
Okay, Yoshi, stand still. I'm coming, man. I'm coming.
Force Illusion 1.
Don't you have to, like, get all the coins or something on this level and...
Dude, I have no way! What is this? What
I forget exactly what you have to do there.
I don't remember how this one works.
Okay, so for the secret
Holy
exit,
moly.
You go fast as possible. For the slow one, you want 249 on the timer.
Yeah.
Buy the second pipe. What the whack farmed me?
Wait, that's who I want right there. No! Yoshi!
I can't believe, dude, I've been farmed.
I'm not even gonna get... I met the requirement, nice.
FOI 2 secret... I don't have Yoshi with me. I'm not gonna remember how to do the clip. It's fine.
Woo! Yo! Dude, okay. That was clutch. Alright, 46.
Life without a cape. Why am I doing this to myself?
Oh, damn it.
Last one, dude. Oh, no, we have two more. Outrageous and funky. Dude, I just got Super
Mario Maker'd. Oh, it's a poo-poos!
Nice. Yeah, where do I get a cape?
Why too, dude?
Huh? Wow. Okay, you don't get iframes when you fall off of you, but...
I actually can't do this level.
Please don't disappear, Blue Yoshi.
I okay, died to the same Blue Beetle!
We're back at it.
How's this even possible? I'm just dropping lives left and right.
Oh no, this is bad. This is bad.
Just jump over the guy. Wow!
Breed!
Oh! It's a high one!
The fireball just keeps...
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
How do I do this?
God.
Blue Switch Palace, dude.
See ya, Yoshi. This is scary, I'm in a land without Yoshi. And there's a flying penguin, dude! Okay. My god, fish jumping.
What is this? Where am I?
Oh, sorry.
I'm glad we have a replacement for Ivan tonight.
I'm gonna go get Cape, dude. I'm gonna take the walk back.
Dude, I love Cape. Wish I had one right now.
It's good for you, dude. Capage. Go back up. We're gonna do the secret now.
What? No, I'm good. I feel great today after 5. I just... making weird noises. Comes out sometimes. Nah, Leo. That's just how it goes when I play.
Is there a cape here?
Yo, the return of the pea balloon.
Where is the cape? Cape?
That's a good way to...
Oh, based.
Based.
Reminder everybody to your clocks forward. Even though most people shouldn't have to worry about that because they have digital clocks.
Yeah, dude, wait, are we losing an hour.
Oh, that sucks. Are you oh my god, that's such a load of tits. Such a massive load of tits.
Sounds awesome.
It's just mountains of it. Alright, we're not on the front page tonight. We can talk about this stuff. Talk the real talk. Who likes tits?
Me.
Hey, one person out of thousands watching.
Yeah, anybody like cheese?
Cheese 05.
Probably should just get Cape here.
Hey, Pi, what's your favorite kind of cheese?
What?
Dude, my favorite kind of cheese is Mario Maker cheese.
You know what's a really good cheese? Blue cheese.
Blue cheese is solid.
I really like blue cheese.
I want to do this without losing Yoshi. Yo, that would be...
Where is the Forest of Illusion 4 secret?
Trying to remember which one is Forest 4.
I can get like a head, like a...
It's the one that leads to Forest Secret Area.
It looks like we're going... Can I do this? No, I can't! Don't try to spin. Hot tip, don't try to...
Dude, I can't remember things. Oh my god.
Blind penguin that grows things!
The hot chocolate! Fortress of Chocolate and Pencils.
The flying penguin, dude.
Never mind, I found it. It was, in a...
Oh, I wasn't supposed to grab that, dude. Oh, well.
You say I'm at the end of the stage, dude.
But no!
No! This is impossible! How do you beat this stage? Oh,
yo, Sacrifusion, welcome to the Fajita Fiesta. Thanks for the sub, man. Enjoy yourself some tacos and enjoy the show. That was Ghost like House a, Secret.
Oh,
it's a
God.
Duck, dude, throwing hammers at me, dude. I don't know, he's got a problem with me, man. Back, dude.
Not just like immediately lose all our power-ups this time.
These games were tough, man.
Said don't!
I'm gonna go get some caves again, and this time we're just gonna cave over it. Sorry, Yoshi.
Oh, I think I remember Forest 4 now, but you're probably already done, so...
By the way, everybody in my chat, when you guys were talking about the crab thing, I had no idea that I called that boss a crab. I thought, like, what are you guys talking about? It's not a crab at all.
What boss did you call a crab, for starters?
So there's a turtle in Spirit Tracks, and I was, like, sleep-deprived at that point, and, like, it's obviously a turtle, right? And, like, I say it in, like, a really, like, pretty, like, monotone voice, oh my god, it's a crab. Like, thinking it was a crab, and I went back, I'm like, how did I ever think that was a crab? It's obviously a turtle.
Shit. I am so afraid of the Reznor.
Alright.
This is the longest Reznor fight in history.
Let's try to not get owned this time.
I got a $1 donation from LePew78. I appreciate a nice pair of tits. I agree, man.
What a nice donation.
It's real just solid. Alright, FOI 3. No, I should probably go get a cape. Actually, why am I... Let everyone know, it still would have been worth it for me to go get a cape. You know what, let's get Yoshi. He's right here, buddy. Let's go.
I don't remember this level even existing.
I need to add that disclaimer. The views and opinions of the Mumble do not... reflect those.
Dude, that was not the Mumble, that was a donation.
Pie's not a tit, man.
He likes his women covered in cheese.
Oh my goodness.
Who likes cheese? Now hear me out on this one, boys. Alright, lizard.
Oh, dude.
How are you guys doing?
I am halfway.
I'm halfway
through the forest.
Yeah,
in the world,
I'm on
man.
Last stage of forest.
What, dude? BDW, do you need to play Princess Rabbity?
Yeah, I think so. Do I want you? I want Yoshi here, actually.
Ghost house.
And then I think there's a cape here.
Need to learn how to cape well.
I don't. Yeah. Under-
Oh, man.
What?
I have to go. Is there like a quick cape to get in Star World or whatever?
What?
Is there like a quick cape to grab in Star World?
Okay,
Star World 1.
So, like, right at the beginning?
Yeah, basically you go all the way to the left wall and spin jump on the second block from the left wall.
See ya, Yoshi.
And just let your life become an automatic Mario and you'll get the cape.
Dude. Words to live by.
Alright, I guess at this point I'm just gonna be helping people finish this game.
I'm trying to remember why I need Yoshi for it, but...
Oh, you're done?
Yeah, I just finished. I got second.
Nice, dude.
Dude,
where do I go, wall, for that?
Huh?
Where do just I go on the left side and, like, spin kick down. And you'll run into a,
What do you mean by you, Charles Rowena?
Yeah, there's a mushroom in the beginning. Like, there's a mushroom, like, right when you enter the level, just there.
Oh, I meant Special World, shoot.
Oh, what part of Special World are you at?
I'm up to, like, the 7th level?
Okay, Special World 5, then. There's a glass block which cycles through items I can get. It's fairly easy to get to, there's, like, 6 enemies in your path.
Yo, Wall, did you fly Castle 6?
Wendy's?
Yeah.
The first room.
FOI4 secret.
Star 96, dude. Oh, I should do the throwback comment. How could I forget, dude?
Alright, let's try this again. Dude, if we could just get out of Special World or whatever, when we're like in the coast is clear, we'll start burning through some stages. Having an issue with
and
this?
And it goes back to like pretty easy afterwards. But
we should do like 5 any percent races after this.
5 any percent, dude?
That's the life right there.
I'd rather do 3 Star World loops.
Oh.
I've raced it, actually.
Yeah.
It's a good race.
World 2 any percent.
Okay. Dude, that was a tough one back in the day.
That was a race sensation, man.
Dude, it was. Let's see.
What are you guys doing tomorrow? Mario Party 3?
Yes. Yep. Starting nice. Story mode. That should be an interesting one.
Forest Fortress.
Dude, Forest Fortress. Don't let it get to you.
Oh, no.
It got to me.
Alright, here we go.
Not looking forward to this.
No.
Oh, that was not quite
well,
big.
It starts. Oh, is this pencil level?
No, that's
no,
chocolate
it's just
fortress.
Saws.
Pencil is chocolate fortress.
Oof, 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 oof. I'm a flippin' idiot, dude.
Same.
Alright.
Oh my god.
On a roll, everybody.
Well, I already threw
roll.
Away both my capes, dude. Oh my lanta. I went to go scratch my face. That was the worst choice of my entire life.
Woo!
Okay, fine.
Never scratch.
Okay. Woo! Finally beat it. All
never
right.
scratch, dude. Just deal.
One more to go. One more to go, everybody. Just funky and we're done. Funky and we're done.
Dude, can you conquer the funky monkey?
Ooh!
Dang, dude, I can't believe there was two.
Wait, hold on.
What's up?
Yo, dude, it's orb time.
You guys have heard of marble cheese, right?
What?
Marble cheese?
Is this some fucked up Canada thing I'm not aware of?
Yeah?
That's my favorite cheese, dude, and I'm telling my chat, and they're all like, I don't know what that is, dude.
No, I lost Canada.
What the f- Dude, why is your country, like, ass backwards?
Come on, game, come on! Going back for Kate.
We're going Kate's right now, everybody. Right, wish me
I'll
luck.
Be back.
Oh yeah, we got a mushroom.
I assumed it was gonna keep going left. Come on, game. Impossible video game.
Alright. Bowser Valley.
Wait, how do you... Oh, that's unfortunate. Okay. Less...
This whole game, half your playthrough becomes going back for Kate.
What? That didn't go...
Oh.
Okay, this is a maze, but it's an easy one, I think. I'm already going the wrong way, man.
Oh no.
I'm gonna do
Run
the same thing.
Come on, where's my super player? Where is it?
Actually, a pretty long level.
Come on, run this way. Run! Run! Please! He's not coming!
Yeah. You just have to beat 2:59 o'clock.
Okay, 47. Okay.
Once again, rolling.
Beating 250 is actually not completely trivial if you don't have cape.
Oh! Okay.
If you have cape, it's free.
Okay, we got 24 seconds. Go. Alright, that was worth it.
Oh my gosh! 16! You are a super player. 5, 4, 3. Yes! Holy crap! 1 second left, dude! 1 second left! Let's go!
Yo, congrats, man.
Oh, man.
This is a Super Mario Maker level, dude!
This is why I have Yoshi.
Oh my goodness, dude. We game. What a play, dude.
This is a Super Mario Maker level, dude! Oh my god.
Yo, Rod TH, thank you for the 3 months, dude. Appreciate it.
Oh no, guys.
Oh man. That was awesome. Thanks, Rod.
Oh,
that's a highlight moment if I ever saw one, for sure.
Uh-oh.
I will definitely upload that to YouTube. Okay.
Oh my god, please.
I don't think I got...
Cool.
Yeah, there was like about a bajillion things that were highlight. See, Yoshi highlightable in that one for sure. The chucker jump was like frame perfect, dude. Holy moly. Don't let anyone fool you that I'm bad at games. If they ever do, just link them to that video right there. That was sick.
Mushroom.
Mama got really silent after that comment. I wasn't expecting that.
Dude, farming capes feel so awful.
It does.
I feel like I'm
just
less than human right now.
Yeah.
Mario Party is tomorrow, yeah. You guys do not want to miss tomorrow. Well, tomorrow is going to be pretty intense.
How do I even do this again? I don't remember.
Alright, we beat the Forest Fortress, dude. Oh, I still can't see the ending, dude. I'm scrolling.
I wanna see if I can just hold down right.
Okay, only two more levels in the forest, and then we're down here.
The secret house.
Alright.
The donut secret house, where's the secret for that? Is it another flying one, or...?
Let's try this, why not?
I almost got hit again, dude, come on.
Oh.
Is chat spoiler free? If you're not this game... Like,
somebody watching, like, Fist of the North Star or something, dude?
Yeah. We're just riding
butts,
the snake,
butts,
man.
Butts. Alright, FOI3 secret. I'm gonna try Roy Fly at least a couple times.
God,
we're taking the snake.
Yeah, how much of the clock do I have to run out in order to not get Chocolate Island secret?
249. Anything sub 250. Oh my god, the snake is so slow!
What? Dude, are you waiting for the snake?
Yeah, because I failed to fly miserably twice. So, I just have to, like, wait it out.
Oh my god,
this is the boss. This is the boss! Fighting a big ghost, dude.
Yeah, the return of pencils.
Dude, this is good. Dude, there's so many streams, dude, I honestly don't know who to watch.
Is that the exit that you can't get in Small Mario Only?
Which one?
The FOI 3... Oh, wait, no, you'd have to.
Okay, 49. Yeah.
Like, if you were to... You have to do, like, shell shenanigans with Small Mario Only. But it is an exit you can get.
I have no cape now.
What, dude, who needs those?
I do, man.
What? Alright, dude.
We're gonna
just
try
go
it.
To Valley of Bowser 3. Just hold right and run.
And dude, we're have try no this fear. A couple times.
You know.
Dude, no fear.
I'm full of fear right now.
No fear, man.
I'm the living embodiment of fear.
Oh my god.
Alright, we're gonna do it again.
Dude, I can't Thunder. Believe what I'm witnessing on Spike's stream. It's art.
It's art?
I'm gonna yeah. try, dude. I just have to remember how to do it. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna go for it till I get it.
Are you trying to do Spike?
Dude, the cape fly.
Cape fly in Roy's castle. It's like the best strat you learn in No Star World.
I've got 1, 2, 3.
I died there like 8 times just trying to get it.
Yeah, I've got, like, I just have to remember what the timing is for it. Yeah. I think 4 I exits? I did like 2 bonks and like 2 non-bonks usually.
Yeah, that's like the strat, but it's weird, because if you're out of practice with it, it makes no sense.
You can select start too fast when getting a mushroom, dude.
Yeah, you have to fully grow.
Oh my god.
D.
I'm just right, burning more than time right done, now. Everybody. I'm sacrificing
exits.
SRL points.
What, dude? Don't do that.
I know.
You gotta show people your status, dude.
Dude. Who am I if I'm not at least 400 true skill?
Exactly.
Alright. Double caped.
Alright, we're good, dude. How many cape exits am I currently at? I'm probably in the ballpark of like 70 right now, I would guess.
Like about around there.
I'm gonna start caping everything.
Like, you've already done at least half of the game, I know that much.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Yeah, I've got 22 exits plus Bowser left. That's not bad. I got a third try. I remember how to do it.
Whew!
No, I beat it. Alright, 51.
Praise Blue Yoshi. How long have I had this Blue Yoshi now?
See, that means we're at 74 exits right now. Chocolate Island 1?
Where are you at, Spike?
I just finished Forest. I'm in Chocolate Island 1.
Alright.
This one does not have a secret. Let's just go.
Oh. I don't want to lose Yoshi.
I don't know, guys. Sub 3 might be tight. We'll see.
There's another Yoshi here, but I want my blue one.
There probably will be a Mario Maker race tonight. We started relatively early tonight. We could probably fit one in since we didn't do one yesterday. As long as Spike's down for it, I'm down.
I'll once again leave that one up to you.
Alright. I'm feeling a lot better. Yesterday I was pretty exhausted, but feeling a lot better today.
Back out Ghost House. Ugh.
Oops, too far. That's the one I want. Alright.
Alright,
Well.
Oh my god, it literally led to the worst time!
It's not like Yoshi was really useful anymore. Plus, I'm getting another one.
One?
But yeah, it's not the blue one.
Ghost house, dude. It's such balls.
Run, right, or this one.
This guy with the blue flame, dude.
Oh, why would they put that there?
I haven't done that exit yet, I know for a fact.
I'm gonna be so sad when I see 95. Already crying.
Do you dot forfeit at that point, or just...
No, you just... re-enter.
Try to go back.
Enter and figure it out. You miss.
How do you even know, though? Like, there's no way of telling. You'd have to, like, double-check every time, right?
Yeah, basically. Shit, I need a cape.
No, I don't. If to check, you had to like go into the level and next.
I think I.
Why?
As if you went into the level and like next to the ones you had done, there's just a sign that said Mario was here, and you had to just check them all.
Taco Island 2 secret.
I gotta find where out to go for the secret here. Yo, implied Kappa. Thanks for the 6 months, dude.
Alright, so for the secret, what do? For Chaco Island 2?
250 or greater on the clock for the second pipe will bring you to the secret exit, and 249 and below bring you to the normal exit.
Second pipe? Okay.
Yeah, second pipe.
Where is the secret for, Vanilla Secret 1, I believe it is.
It'll be pretty obvious.
Oh, why am I going that way? Oh my god.
Oh, there goes that. Oh no. I needed a cape, didn't I? See a pipe.
Chaco Island Secret. Oh, and then do Chaco Island Secret. Okay. Try to keep in order this thing.
Did I really implied Kappa? What did you sub for? There must have been a reason why I told you to do that. Son of a...
That's a fun way to lose all the time in the world.
Kinda want that, whatever, we're going.
Oh, let me see.
I was hovering, and then I grabbed a shell and figured, you know, there's no way I'm hovering, but then I kept hovering despite being in the non-hover, like, animation.
Subspiriton, it's been fun. I'm bad, but it's been fun.
Not feeling bad.
Damn it. Ugh.
I'm not sure I'd like see it.
Oh, okay, implied. Okay, that makes sense. You sure it wasn't 1-5 start? Might it, well... You might be right, it might be a 1-4. I remember one of them was like, I subbed, like, I didn't want to do, 3-4 start. 3-4 might have been it.
Right.
We go back and do Chaco Island 2. Can we get everything on screen? Yes, dude, I can see the bottom. I can see the bottom of the route.
Oh, man.
What
okay.
A level, dude.
Yeah, Rowena.
So oh, now I guess we go back. What level?
Valley 2.
Dude, that level is something that definitely exists in this game.
I love yellow blocks.
All I have to do is get 2 Bernina. Supposedly, to get the normal exit here.
Nice movement.
That one. Oh, I went through secret the one.
Oh, I'm dumb. I forgot to slow down, dude.
Yeah, you mentioned that a few times, Rowena. How much did you have your brothers beat games for you as a kid?
Those things crush you completely.
What else was it? I think you said you had your brothers
Here we go.
Wind Waker for
Good job, dude. I forgot.
It was one of the games I played casually. I can't remember.
Yo, man. Dying on slow levels. Burping again. It's the worst.
Sorry, guys.
Between Pi and I am ahead. There's 20 people in the race, though. Alright.
Man. No! Oh my god, he just multiplied. Oh my god, the plays! The plays!
Wow, the triple Reznor shoot.
Holy moly, I played that well.
Next up is Choco Island 3.
I'm just gonna play it safe here. I don't wanna do this level again.
Oh! I didn't know what I was looking down at. Okay, fine. We're just rolling with it right now. If I get to the point where I feel like there's a level I need to cape
over.
It'd
be a really good level to have cape on with the whales.
Yo, whales.
You like whales, BJW?
They are a good meme animal.
This looks like a very capable level.
Dude, was part of the reason why you picked SMB2U was because they had whales in it?
Dude, you know it. This is so laggy! Oh
my
god!
That is not a whale, that is an unfriendly whale, dude. If I ever saw one.
This is so laggy!
Okay. I sort of did not want to get cape for everything in this game.
Alright, I think I did 96 exits.
Unfriendly whale!
Currently fighting Bowser.
Dang, dude. I'm the oldest of my family.
Unfriendly whale! That's not a friendly whale!
I've seen this guy before in Super Mario Maker.
He's catching up!
Okay, I did it. Holy moly, that was an unfriendly whale.
How do you do this again? You want to wait like a cycle?
Oh my gosh.
I don't remember what's going on here. Oh my god, whatever. Just do it.
Dude, we've been getting a lot of good highlights from this marathon, dude. That's... another one. Oh, that doesn't work. Okay.
Oh,
yo, Supreme, dude, what's up?
For this part.
False, Chuck.
I hit him
Batman.
As he's about to throw a balling
ball
or
something. I've
been
here last night, I was calling the actual whale, the orca whale, a shark. Uneducated noob last night.
Choco Island 3 Secret. I'm assuming is do that level again, but go underneath or whatever.
Oh man, this does not look good. Yo, we got a mushroom though. All's well.
Glad we went back for cape.
Phase 3 of Bow Wow.
Unfortunate.
This is an all exits race that we're doing. It's 96 total exits.
Alright, here we go.
Walconut, I just broke the game.
Yo, these guys.
I beat the game!
I'm gonna die!
Eighth place. Oh my god.
Rats, dude.
Damn, there are some gods in this race.
I am a Mario speed demon.
Chocolate Fortress. That's good.
Yo, Seabass, dude, thank you.
GG.
You. Butterbridge 1? Okay.
Oh, I thought that was gonna go over that. Or under that. Son of a fat wiener.
It's an auto-scroller, dude. Nice. I love auto-scrollers.
These credits are so good.
Sorry, Dave, I let you down.
Agree, dude. Credits are good.
Yeah. Best part of the game.
You know Spike is beating over. The game by a lot.
Means you're beating the video game.
Oh! By the way, Spike. Oh, I'll wait.
What's up?
I was gonna say, there's only two people with perfect brackets so far. I don't know who they picked for this one.
Oh man, could it already be over on day 12?
Day 12, dude. This is a level I want to get first try. I do not want to do this level again. Yes, I love you, Cape.
Yeah, who's ready for Buoy Buoy round 3?
Anything more satisfying than seeing a cape fall out of a box? I don't think there is.
I just watched one of the box.
Okay. Taco Island 4. I didn't know there were all these levels in this world.
Yeah, this is a stressful ass level, Seabass. I agree.
Aw, oh, dang. Miller had to undone and.
Yeah, he had 95 exits.
Aw, oh, man.
They had to go back and fetch one.
Yeah, now though, did he figure it out?
Yeah.
Right here, Cape Stage.
Dude, I'm gonna be so sad if I don't have 96.
Yeah, that was my thought because I really just want to watch all the credits. At least he had an exit that was like clear and easily visible though.
How do you know if you have one? Like if which one is which?
You have to look at the map and
just gave away my cave, dude.
Well, what would it look like if it wasn't finished?
It'd be like no progress in that area, like no pathing.
Oh, yeah. I see.
Left. You go through the door, go left, and then you have to fly into it. Or yeah, flying into it's probably gonna take you a while, but it's way easier than mastering the block snake on a timer.
I forgot, do I have to reset to check my exits, or...?
Yeah.
So the end credits doesn't actually go back to the title screen?
It will not.
Just locks on that image of three
like
of them?
The end. Yeah. Forever, yeah.
The end forever. It's so deep.
Oh, I can't believe I did that.
Dude, these comments, oh my god.
That was bad,
Valley,
man.
Valley of Bowser 3, just hold right and run, have no fear, first block.
Yeah, if you really need a feather, the ghost ship, right outside Valley.
Yeah, that one works
like,
also.
The very first block has a cape and you just start select out every time.
Alright.
How do I-
We're chugging through, dude. This? Let's go beat Wendy.
Alright.
I playing this blind? I've never done all 96 exits. So, sort of.
I'm 96 pretty close to done. I'll be done within an hour, Rowena. I guarantee it.
Ooh, fat wieners.
Oh, man.
Alright, I'm gonna take that away and say I don't guarantee it.
What are all the comments like right now?
I should be done within an hour.
They're good.
I'm gonna stick with the meme. No, that doesn't need a timestamp.
BJW, do you remember what your, like, old 96 exit PB was?
I want to say, like, 145 or something. So. 140-something. I did, like, two or three runs or something. Today.
Fighting right now.
Like, an appropriate amount of runs.
Yeah. Oh, he spins, dude. Okay, this is scary. Do not die here. What? What is this? I'm dead. I'm not dead. Don't. Oh.
Unbelievable, Wendy. Oh my gosh. That was such a bad circumstance. Alright.
Got the strap down. Wendy's, I got this dead guy locked down.
Alright, I'm gonna enjoy the rest of the race off of Mumble and off of the stream, so signing out here, guys.
Thanks for joining us,
alright, thanks for joining us, BJW.
Good luck on the rest of the race, man.
Thanks.
I don't know if we're going to be able to beat all of Valley of Bowser in 33 minutes. Mr. Cap said he was going to be disappointed in me if I approached the 3-hour mark. I don't know all these other exits, dude. I barely remember the 32 we learned. How's everyone in chat doing tonight?
Dude, I'm doing well. I'm getting my butt kicked right now. It's all good. I'll repay the favor in Mario Maker.
What level are you on?
I just finished my 60th. I'm going into Force Illusion. Just got done with Ludwig's. I'm gonna go get a cape, I think.
Yeah, that very first level you can just cape over.
And friendly reminder, tomorrow, for those of you that don't know, is Mario Party 3 story mode. For those of you that ever played story mode in Mario Party 3, you know how ridiculously dumb it is. And we're going to try to do it in one sitting. We're starting that around 9 p.m. Eastern time. It might be slightly later, but it'll be prime time for the most part. So you guys, you know where to tune in tomorrow. There's going to be a lot of RNG, a lot of bad breaks, a lot of mad to be a great
I'm looking forward to it though. I think it'll be dumb, but I'm looking forward to the dumb ones.
I agree. We, depending on time, I mean, me and Spike tossed around the idea of possibly doing Mario Party with buds as well. So we'll see. I have no idea if we're gonna have time for it.
Yeah, once again, I'll have class the next morning, so...
Oh, you do? Okay.
Or the next day, not the next
morning. I'm looking up a video of the Valley Ghost House.
Orb!
Congrats on the orb. Leon, are you trying to find the key?
Alright, Zeus. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So there are 10 exits and then Bowser here. You gotta do Bob 1.
Alright.
That doesn't work. This is just a great start to Valley Bowser. Let's actually get this.
Ugh.
Get a moon, dude. I was wrong. I was very wrong. I was very, very wrong.
Cool fish is coming for me. Is this... Oh, I forget you can't, like, jump on fish, dude. That was worth it. Ugh. Fireball on him.
Time to go in a Bowser. Oh, this is Bob, too. Now I remember it.
Wow, dude. My chat. I haven't cheated in any of the races, let it be known.
I cheated in all of them.
Oh, this is the first race that I haven't cheated in. Unbelievable.
I like how that's the proof. I'm not doing as well, so I'm obviously not cheating.
Oh, man. No. Oh my, this is not good. Oh no, this is very bad. Oh, I was stuck between a very, very bad spot. Wow, BJW. MK, please, thank you. What exit are you on right now, Spike?
I'm on exit, so what would that be? 88 right now. We're just being as casual as can be through this part. After this, it's Valley Ghost House Secret.
Did you go for the clip in the swimming stage? That like it's like the famous clip.
Oh, I knew how to do it. I didn't remember though. I never even knew how to do the, like, hard clip. I mean, I did it a couple times, but I always did the baby clip. Oh, wait, no, I don't want this right now. I actually didn't know what the rest of this level looked like.
Isn't this the secret where it's, like, hidden behind something, or...?
Yeah.
When you're basically near the end of the level, which you'll just have to kind of know, you'll drop down near the bottom, and then there's like what looks like a wall, but you can just go through it to the bottom left. It's next to a yellow switch. Or a yellow box.
It's I'm gonna get the normal here first. Dip that you're coming up on.
Okay, I just got the normal one just to be safe. But
yeah,
I'll do that one now.
To the left. Like, right when you see the white fishes there, just like dropping off from the ceiling.
Okay.
It's bottom left.
Dude, I remember getting stuck in the Force of Illusion 2 forever, or just the Force of Illusion area forever as a kid.
What is this secret? You know, it's like, if I just do this... It's like this one... That's the normal exit.
I think this was the first Super Nintendo game I owned.
Where was the secret exit?
Which stage?
Valley Ghost House.
Oh, you have to fly up towards it. It's the key with, like, the intended way is the block snake.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, it's just, I think it's way easier to just spin fly at it because you have, like, infinite attempts.
Is it, like, when I go through the first door, it's to my left?
Yes.
Oh, no. That's not good. Okay. Oh, please, please, game, don't do this. Okay. Left. Nope. That was bad. Okay.
I hope eventually the blocks are gonna come to me, otherwise I'm gonna feel silly when I have to kill myself in a minute.
Ditch the mushroom there, unfortunately.
Okay, right, how do you, like, crouch when you're doing the fly?
In there.
Oh, you just spin fly and hold down and right. What I do is I spin fly at the door, and then I line myself up between the two lanterns in the background. Like, once I'm in between them, I go back.
You guys ready for the yelp?
Like, if you do it right, like, it's very easy, like, one and done.
I didn't do it, dude. Only one of the four. Oh, well.
I had that for a second, but then I ejected myself. Let's just try for this till we get it, I guess.
I already did the yum, and he didn't sub. He backed out.
Oh, dude. Not quite getting in there.
Like, if you get caught on the ledge and jump out, just, like, float into it.
Well, okay, we need to go out and get a cape. Where was a cape?
Oh, just make sure, like, if you get caught on it again, like, don't spin jump if you're crouching, like, inside the hole. Because that will cancel everything that you've done for sure.
Oh, okay. So if I get in there, if I just mash jump, then I should be good.
Yeah, that's it.
Go ahead and get a second one while we're here.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Oh, I didn't know I could do that. Holy crap. All right, I got mine gamed.
New tech, dude.
Yo, Mario just threw the castle, dude.
Oh no.
Larry down, dude. Just three stages left. Three? Four? I'm not sure.
Need that? Oh, okay. Easy money. Not easy money.
I think I can sub three.
Like, what's the actual input to, like, go into my crouch? Get inside the hole.
Ghost house? Where's ghost house secret? Where is the forest ghost house secret?
Have you gotten any of the exits?
In ghost house?
Yeah.
No.
Okay, it's gonna be the one that's all the way left.
One that I can't, like, the first one that I see?
It's gonna be the door that's all the way left. It's gonna be right above your starting position when you start the stage, basically.
Okay, I see it, I think.
Yeah, and you have to, like, go through the ghost maze, which is pretty easy. Actually, no, the second room is pretty painful.
Oh, dude, it ejected me again. All I did was I pressed jump.
Dude, ghosts are scary.
It ejected me again, dude! Why?
Hey, dude.
If I'm just spin flying then down, if I just hold...
Like, you've had it, like, multiple times, but you're not floating into it also. Like, if it knocks you on the left side, you need to, like, float into it.
Oh no, dude, we're running out of time. Get in there, dude. Nice. Okay, we got it. Oh my lanta. Bob 3.
Dang, dude, I do not envy the position of the senior in pie.
That's the one right there. Bam.
Dude, I can't believe you got that one up without getting hit.
Every once in a while I turn my good button on. It's not frequent, but every once in a while. Horse has ghost 4. No. Now I go back to illusion. Okay. I already got illusion 2.
What really?
Oh, this is this one. I love this stage. The bubble stage, dude. I love bubbles in video
games. You're a big bubble guy, dude.
Dude, I'm a bubble guy. Zone. Anybody else like bubbles in the chat? I'm a big bubble guy.
Alright.
Ooh, I want that. I want that.
The run, dude. DJW. I was Bob 3, 5 levels, and a Bowser left. Time for Bob 4, secret, then regular.
This game's fucking demented.
Poppable.
Yeah, right.
Yo,
I do.
Why not? I've had so little Yoshi in this run.
Alright. Seven, now I have to go back to Forest Ghost House. Eat it regularly. Forest, okay. There's so many levels in this. To get out of the normal exit, wall, is it just like for the ghost house? Is it just like to the less to the left, or what exit is it?
All-Star Yoshi. What's your question, Pi?
In Forest of Illusion Ghost House. To just do the normal exit, is it just like going to the left, like less left?
Yes, for that door. You like went through and you found a door that was further to the right.
Yeah.
Asked one, yeah, it's just go to the first door, you see?
Might sub 3, dude.
Oh, I do need to bring Yoshi with me all the way so I can do the exit. Okay.
Alrighty. Force of Illusion. Okay, 4.
Get Yoshi. I'm an idiot.
Yo, what up? Nice.
You know what's beautiful is how much the frame rate drops when you turn on the light in the Bowser castle.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Baby. Oh, baby. We're cheesing. We got a cloud. Oh my god, the cloud moves at the slowest speed I've ever seen in my life, dude. Holy moly. Cloud's terrible. Why would you ever take a cloud? What?
Okay, you apparently can't jump on that, now I know. Dude, screw it. Let's go get a cave, dude.
Where is the secret for this one?
Oh man. Sub 3 is gonna be out of reach, dude.
Why did I do that?
C9. Yo, C9 exit, everybody. Heh.
Eh.
Good enough. Yeah. Oh man, dude, I don't know. Found a 4 exits? Ugh.
Where's the Forks of Illusion 4 secret, by the way? Is it?
It's in a blue pipe right before the end. That's got like a Lakitu sticking his head out of it.
Ah, okay, I know where that is. Oh, nice. Nice use of the thing there, Mario.
Let's not do the same thing we did last time.
There's the halfway point. There he is. There he is. Yo, alright. 26 more to go, everybody.
Alright. Go, boys. Alright, gotta take out his last child. Still be coming over. I think I'm waiting at this point.
First of Illusion 3 secret. Have I not gotten that one?
When do I dump done?
Just as soon as you see Peach, basically.
Yo, sub 250.
Oh, congrats.
Where is the Forest of Illusion 3 secret?
Y3. Oh, it's in a green pipe right before the end.
Yes, I appreciate the knowledge. I think I'd enjoy racing this game if I just knew where everything was.
Yeah, that helps a lot.
Alright. Gotta watch the credits to make sure I got all 96 exits, though.
Dang it, dude. Oh, no.
Leon, stop, done, fool.
I'm so sad!
Go back and do the castle.
Sad. Oh, how far
I heard. I was following an LP and I didn't see it. I'll go back and do it after this one. That's fine.
No, I'm so sad. No.
Lawrence.
Apparently.
I don't know. Yeah, that very well might have cost us the three.
Level, dude. This is an expert level. Oh no.
That one was pretty good, dude.
Oh, is this one the one of the ones you can fly in? Oh no.
Sorry, I spurned you last time, my child.
Oh, okay, that's how you can tell which is a fake one. Alright.
Yo, Jonin5, thank you, sub man. Hope you enjoyed that painfulness. Fiesta.
Video game. I see through them.
Enjoy the show.
See through them. Ooh, shiny cape, dude.
Want to remind you guys that both IEpi and myself are doing this to also raise money to get to events, but also just to grow our channels in general. We are currently on our way. If Pi gets to 800 subs, he will do a casual playthrough of Luigi's Mansion on stream. has actually never played the game before. Oh, and if I get to 200, I'll do a casual playthrough of Paper Mario: The Thousand Year Door on stream. Oh, someone, please, just.
You upset? Please, no.
Alright, we'll see you, Spike Vegeta.
What are you doing?
I'm so upset, dude, please.
Dude, did the curse of the Mario strike you?
For the comeback, dude.
I can't.
I always actually remember this was by far my least favorite level as a kid. Now, I didn't play all the levels, but this level, like, I hated moving through that section.
Well, Spike Vegeta has yet to win, but he's close.
We're trying, dude. We're getting blocked at the final, like, three exits.
Did I update my counter there? I always forget.
Oh my god. Oh my winter, dude, please.
Oh, see ya.
I think Sub 3 Dream's pretty much dead.
There are 96 exits, Joshua. The Ice Slug, dude. Where's my free item for making it to the end, dude? Yo, Buzzsaw. I can spin on these now, dude. Nice. Like, not even me. Run, just run up. Okay, that was close.
Are you kidding me? I'm so upset!
Oh! Oh! Okay. Just give me... Okay, we're fine, everything's fine, everything is fine.
Okay. Yes!
Wait for those all to right, disappear.
Alright, dude, here's the moment of truth.
Good luck, dude. Hope you press the button.
Dude, I hope you get it.
Yo, Star 96, dude.
Hell yeah, dude, you're a winner.